I'm coming to pick
We're
you
gonna
up.
Try hard mode Leviathan.
No. Problem.
Okay, then we just have to clear the.
No, we don't. It's
already done.
The NPCs, you have to activate the hard mode effectively, so we changed it.
Oh, okay.
Demolishers and now everybody that's got a vehicle, if you've not got full energy or health, you can run over one of these pads to the left or right. That will give you a full pyrite.
If you clear before raid, it's easy to just kill boss as well, then all the vehicles are spawned over here. Thank you, Tarzan.
Of course.
Yeah. Squash, I'm actually not moving at all. Like, I know,
but check.
I know I can see it's apparently I'm rotating around, but I'm like still.
Yeah, leave a vehicle and then re-entering.
Yeah, maybe jump out and jump back in. That might fix it. I'm still spinning on the screen.
Which demo is not a passenger? I'm coming.
Okay. Demos keep your pyrite stacks up, I don't want to see any of them dropping, particularly on normal mode. Even if you're being chased, you should be able to get distance on 180, the boss isn't that fast, because it's absolutely paramount on hard mode, so get that right. Siege engines kick flame vents, bikes keep oil down, we're not doing anything throwing up today, because we're not doing hard mode, we're just going to Zerg it. We're going to go from this to XT, Kologarn, basically skipping the optional bosses, we'll come back and do those after Yogg, either hopefully tonight, if not tomorrow.
Is everyone in a vehicle? Someone's pulled, so we're going.
This doesn't pull the boss.
No, you have to proximity pull after the boss. If you range boys can keep you in pyrite down, demo split left and right. So I'm going right with Kyle by looks of it, so the rest of the demos can go left.
I'm going bottom left to the cut room where the pirate is, so leave us be.
Oh, stay. Don't go too close.
Well, they are pulling now, right?
We're pulling, yep. Yeah, it's fine. This is a joke, just demos don't be near the door. Siege engines, you can be wherever the fuck you want. Just finish off the ship.
I must fix this glitch where you're
gonna Squash, if we get targeted straight away, I want you to just speed boost and we'll go up to that other pilot top right. Okay.
Yep.
Can we get this Colossus that's on me? I'm tanking.
Okay, my siege engine isn't firing, which is great, so I'm gonna try a reload and be on the back here.
Well, here we go, boss team.
Maybe one demo down until I get back and see if it works.
Just let me know if you want to swap.
That happened to me on 10, man. I had to swap vehicle. I had to go on a bike and someone else took the demo because it bugged. Yeah. On 10, I had to
swap. Strathos over there?
Yeah.
You drive, see if this fixes it.
Yeah, it works for me.
Let the boss come in the arena, please. Can you fucking back up a bit? Let him in.
Pyrite's up, kite boss around.
Keep grabbing me, pirate.
Someone is stealing.
Speed boost over here, quickly. Keep grabbing behind us.
Demo firers, remember you don't need to spam each to refresh your stacks, right? So if you're running on pyro, just balls between.
We can still keep shooting down.
Bang this loot on screen straight away, Andy.
What's my value?
Ruby's back.
Everybody else, mount up and we're gonna get an XT buff up and then we'll pull trash while Andy's doing loot. Be as precise with your notes as you can, guys.
Is it in the boss? I thought it was a chest.
It's in the boss now.
In the boss.
Why is the window so tiny for this now? What the fuck's happened to this add-on?
Feast is on the right.
And guys, just for clarity again, to reiterate what Jimmy said there, if you're a DPS and you let us know about an item, like stuff like big upgrade and all that kind of shit, can we, you know, what the upgrade is?
Please. Can we get a table, please?
Virgin, that's the order, mate.
Pardon?
The order is on the screen in the chat. Thanks, Magic.
Oh, okay.
Table to the right, guys.
And a feast.
Get some boats.
yes, and just the neck of these boats on. The rest are kind of settled.
Jimmy? Yes, mate.
Do you want maybe the ring?
Nah, it's really not very good for me. I think you're looking at your rings, you'll get more out of it. Potentially on some losses from the stuff that you do. I'm good. It's kind of shit for both of us, mate, to be honest. It's a good feral ring. It's not great for us tanky shield boys. It's not gonna matter too much. Okay, I put my buffs out, got some healers for the stuff and trash. Let's go on that, let's go. Is that being a solid pickup aggro? Tricks to me all solid in mind.
I'm gonna try to knock them out of the thing.
But yeah, we're moving them all, getting them knocked. We'll move them towards the door if we can, so you can knock them back towards the rain group. Perfect. I've still got my 226 healing shoulders on.
Yeah, and I swap off my wrist always.
Hybrid plus.
Same again, left side. Andy was a little bit late here because he's doing loot, so if you guys could chuck buffs on him, great. Okay, gonna keep this super simple because it's not hard mode. We're gonna tank him in the hard mode position still. Put the flare for you solid, and he stood there, left hand side. Then MD from laser on port, have to really run over there to grab him. If you get the light debuff, can't remember what it's called, go left. If you get the gravity bomb debuff, go right. Light buff, left. Void buff, right, you'll see it, I'll call it as we go. Other than that, let's get into this. We're not killing the heart, we can still blast this pull. Missing flasks on pathogen, solid, red light, and jinx.
Who's starting?
It will just be solid on this one. Okay. Attack switch.
Do we do light left, dark right? Yeah.
And we're gonna mark on Yaldi, so range stack on Star, melee stack obviously behind
totems. Totems.
Yes, Persian.
You ready to totems, Auri?
They want to.
Okay, just checking. Okay, I'm gonna do a pull timer. This is an MD to solid. Everybody will be ranged around Star marker. Melee obviously behind the boss. Range turn around and deal with bombs. Let's have Shamazard primarily with some help from the Boomkins as required. You need more help than that.
Get moving.
Move in a little bit. It's good. Range play with Star. Bloodlust. Go. Gravity Bomb Sauce. Go. Shamazon again. Out. And remember, we're nice and stacked for laser out. So just keep happening, guys. I'll try and call it. But Yaldi out. Don't follow Star. Red light out. Red light girl out. Auri. You guys keep that up. super important on a hard mode, that. So. Right, you can take the heart down, just don't kill it. Just full stop around. Yeah, full stop at 20. Including don't redot or when it's low either. Should be as easy to break as it is on 10 man anyway, so pretty much go.
Big ad, come on, bind, read.
No, I think you need to lust here and don't go for it.
Yeah, but for now. I'm gonna drag the ads in for cleave. Range can just keep dealing with the bomb ads. If you kill the bomb one, remember it blows up and kills the others on move. So that works. So focus the bomb bot. I need a little bit more range to turn around and help.
Yeah, Link. I'll help.
If we get a tantrum, can you divine sack it? Get one. If we get two, I'll do the second. Guys, restack. I'll get the stars dropped off and keep killing ads, please.
Killing ads. I'm doing the debuffs, guys. It will start happening again.
Light left, dark right. Bots behind us coming still through. Need to get the die.
Hey, come on, guys. I know you want to fucking do damage on boss, but.
Yeah, warlocks. Just turn around and throw some seeds out to me today. Like one seed each. And be donezo. Some air assignments, we do this in hard mode anyway.
Yeah.
But for now, let's just not let them get to the raid.
It was actually damaged to heal in 10.
Yeah.
You weren't playing.
You have to put me out of now, though, so. Yeah. This turn negates everything.
Trust me, there will be plenty of damage when we kill this on hard mode.
Yep.
Kill boss guys, just switch boss.
Dalek Domin Squash.
First fragment.
Is it actually?
Yeah,
boy! And a fucking dagger and a staff. Two weapons.
That dagger is fucking dog shit, so.
Sorry, Andy. Say again.
It's not tradable, right? So we need to go to Yari.
Yeah, it's not tradable. Like, because people go mental on GDKP runs, being like, how can I not trade these fragments that I've looted in my run?
Are we awarding later or are we awarding as we go?
Once we go, please.
As we go.
Yeah, but just. Yeah. We can do trash during it. It's not, it's like three items, we should be good.
Decent, that's a lot of us, Tom. Is that Tom any good by that? Is that the good one?
We're leaving council as well and trying it hard mode.
We're leaving council, whether we're trying on hard mode or time, depending on timings. If you guys can get through, please, anti-chamber is where you're teleporting to, so we can make sure everyone's buffed before we go to trash. Ara's gonna vote, so we've got 5 votes in Piri's absence.
Okay. Yes, Taris for Dagger, no one else wants it, that's easy. Nobody wants the Relic of Poppy Jinx, which is easy. Staff.
I would say this has got to be Druid prior to the staff, right?
Yeah, I think so.
Different in terms of throughput.
Yeah.
Gross, dude. I think this is one of your best. This is one of the best as well, isn't it? It's up there.
It's like third base or something.
Guys, see if it is third best, can you let us know that when you're putting it up and shit as well? Like, see, like, again, just to reiterate, upgrade, big upgrade, really, really doesn't tell as much. Like, I am going to be more inclined to someone that's actually looked up their gear and says third best to vote for them. Because I've actually done the research in terms of gear.
Cool.
There's so much more trash now, so be careful.
Dispels. Smart on dispels, please. Smart on dispels.
We don't need to do anything for loot, but we have good loot. We've voted on everything, right?
I think we've voted on everything too, are pretty obvious. And, yeah.
Two were untested.
Oh, boom, Trashnik.
Alright, I've got one.
You won't be, I'll to, because you
want to join the unit and I can trade them it and you can put it, I can add it manually, or
no, you want to do it? I've needed it just so everyone else wants.
Yeah, that's cool. So,
let's set a second list for me. Don't know where it is for we want to tank these together but not point them in the same like place. So, like, this is good, yeah, perfect. Skull first. I will try and trade it to you, Andy, because I would like it in the history.
Sure. Is it BAP?
That's so fucking
cool. Fine, you just have to do a session. Just, if you want to do it, just start a session. Just make yourself master leader and just start a session now. I don't seem to have fixed itself since last time I used it, so I haven't thought for the latest update.
Stack on this guy, if you've got the Thames pack, stack on him. Watch the frontal though. Grab on stack. Stops him jumping.
So where is that neck in your
You got away from the orb, yeah.
Yeah, so you stack and then when he knows you.
Yeah. You stack when the orb comes, you need to move.
It's chasing one person, so.
Yeah.
You've got the I'm gonna take this off solid because he's got that.
Yeah, yeah, no worry.
Feast on the left.
We feast, rebuff quickly, and then we'll pull. I'm just gonna take this giant because we've got to kill him before we can cancel anyway. Same again, guys. We're gonna stack behind it, and then just as it dies, we're gonna run away. I'll call it. Always drops the orb at
the end. If we DPS enough, we get to skip the orb, so. Yeah, move, watch yourself. Move.
Watch that.
Leaped, yep.
I leaped.
Rich, that was fucking ridiculous.
Can we focus Menders down here? Skull cross.
15 seconds to wait for the res, for fuck's sake.
Yeah, you know that. Same here. Literally leaped, landed bang on minion and killed us both.
Resin guys, yeah.
Yeah,
yeah, yeah, just wait, mate. Yeah.
Well.
Bugged out. I get the res.
Someone stay there. Res. Everybody else, let's go. Play.
Can you bug me on the tanks?
Oh. I didn't see it, yeah, sorry.
I couldn't see what I had done.
Yeah, me neither. Yeah, I accidentally demoted you when I was inspecting. Okay, this boss, we're just gonna tunnel right hand, which is on the left of us. Gold it, no confusion. Blue spread around the middle, laser beams out to the left, right, or back, whichever's got the easiest path for where you all stood. Three people. Is healable, but let's just play the tactics because why not. As soon as right arm dies, you're focusing body. If we're like looking good on percentage and we can just snag the achievement, then I'll call hard switch onto the left hand if needed, but let's just play. Solid will start tanking. We switch on two stacks. Whoever's not tanking picks up Rob.
Probably need to kill the right hand two times.
As soon as right arm reappears, just kill it. No dramas.
You purify your body, Trathos, I take right on.
Yeah, sure.
4, 3, 2, 1. Everybody should be on right arm, guys. Melee, if you stand literally in front of him, you should be able to cleave.
Be smart with I-beams. Make a bit, should be loosely spread. Don't get out of the beam. No melee on the ads, no melee on the ads.
It's army. Taunting busts.
Taunting busts.
Yep. Taunt. Everyone color bomb, laser beams out. Okay, right arm's resetting in 5 seconds. We're ready to switch back to it. 2, 1.
Solid bonding now.
Everyone on right arm. Left arm.
Can we get the ads out of the box on, off the melee, please?
Oh. I'm dead.
Go boss. Melee dodge ads. These are reset.
Ads will despawn.
Yeah.
Don't touch chest.
Play trash. These next trashes, we tank them apart solid and kill the orb when it spawns. You guys need to make sure they die evenly. Put the first one back. Just have a quick look at this loot.
Oh, decent bases.
A ranged weapon? That can't be bad with armor pen on it.
Gun.
First ruined orb. Nice. Okay, everybody down.
Second ruined orb, my guy.
Feast is down.
Let me grab the first one and get it here. Back.
Where are you? Where's here? Yeah, you drag yours and put it like back here where I'm jumping now, something?
Yeah.
Right, solid takes skull, I take cross. Ready. Just sort of do that a few times. Remember, they have to stay even, guys, and as soon as the spark spawns, you have to kill it before it reaches the other mob. Big skull off, so there's definitely no excuses. Keep them even. Spark coming from mine to cross. Kill it. Could be stunned or CC'd. Need more on the one nearest the stairs, guys. It's on 65% compared to 40. Please keep them even.
We got some boats over
there. Yeah, my look.
Craig, just checking. You put fire bass on there. Are they not second bass? Are they
No, proper? Not when you need the hit, they're not. So if you go for the hit through them braces, then they're technically this. Depends what route you go down. But like I say, it's like fire, so it's, it is what it is, man. So I'd rather go to the locks myself.
But I guess they're the 252 versions, aren't they? Because they're hard mode. So technically they're the non-252 best for fire.
Yeah, I mean, like, I'm thinking from achievable items, right? For fire spec, because you're going to go arcane diss on them other ones anyway.
Yeah.
I'm probably running fire on maybe two bosses, so it's...
Our eyes walking away, we're just gonna go and do. Actually, we'll do the pull here. We'll stay here.
Yeah, just do our eyes, if I come back, we'll sort this look.
Oh. Yeah. Now, which loss point do we wanna use? This bit? If we can.
That's a little pillar here, yeah. Are you just in the pool, Jimmy, or?
No, we'll do a trap pull. So they don't bounce. In theory, we kind of fucked it up. Like I kind of fucked up last time, but we'll see.
The bounce range is still extremely low. It's like 10 yards. They still bounce.
With the group I did before, they said it to the left side here.
Yeah, over here, where I'm standing now. Apparently, there's only one specific spot you can stand behind the pillar.
Yeah.
The rest of it can bug out and they can still jump.
Cool. Everybody on this corner then, please. For the start. Laser's going to trap. Pull.
Solid on boss, yeah, because the berserker reach.
Yeah, solid on boss. Only three groups have tremor, but that covers the healers, and I don't care about being feared, so tremors from all three shamans, please. At least your groups will be safe. fear ward on...
I put on myself.
Yeah, okay, that's fine. Squash, can you fear ward Fear Ward, me. Fear Ward, me. Solid, you can break Fear Ward Zerka Ranger.
Guys, can we make sure we stand in front of the boss as well, please? And also, if you're tanking the boss, make sure you keep him very still when he's using that ability, because if you move to the side one bit, it'll kill several people.
Okay,
do
you
want MT and 2, Jimmy?
I think you just trap and then run the fuck away, right? So.
Okay, I can do that. Yeah.
Solid's on boss, though, isn't
it? You need her to, I don't know where she walks to. Does she walk to as far as you are there? She turn around.
Yeah, no, yeah, she goes to there.
Get the trap then. Yeah, we're gonna go. The pool will be as soon as that trap hits, guys. I can't really do a timer for it, so you shouldn't enter combat though. Any laser should. Should be ready to pop when it's about to walk over that trap. You can see it around the corner. We're killing the ads first. Just gonna nuke the ads and then kill boss.
Thanks, boss. Every corner they have in the beginning.
Yeah.
Who's starting?
Solid on boss, me on ads. Wow.
Oh, that's nice. Loop through the wall.
We also lost them, please.
Yes.
Who do you want to rest?
Massey, because he's got another res. Then chuck the rest out. Yeah. Okay, smash boss.
Please be very aware, guys, that when we kill the other ad when it's up, that it drops a pool. So don't stand in it.
The boss turned around. Ideally, we would.
Fear incoming.
Yeah.
But... Fear. Just turn the boss around solid so it's not parrying the melee.
Do we have Tremor towards themselves?
It's good.
Yep. Feel like it.
Not our group, Sag.
No.
I was just ignoring these ads, guys. Just well, passive AoE on them, they're not really anything.
Stack.
When the big ads come, just ignore them. Passive cleave is fine, when they die, I'll drag them out.
What's going on? The throw the vendor decking people.
Still have to find
the incoming.
The big one is just spawned.
Oh. Just it pounces people if they're in the if they're further away from it, as people aren't stacked far closer. So a little bit closer, guys, and it won't leap as much.
Fucking one shot people. Fuck.
Yep.
Stack.
That yet? Kill it now.
Can pop both pieces, use Master Spell when you get Fear. So I'm getting Fear full duration.
Sure, my cast is just longer.
Guardian Swarm AoE. Can't be tanked. Kill him. Venom's coming back. Piercing.
Fear incoming.
You should be able to lost these, basically, right? You could lost to see your tank just had his butt out so he could be healed, but the cat wouldn't jump, but it looks like they're jumping through walls now, so I guess the idea is we just nuke them down for a cleaner kill. Here we.
Fear incoming.
Cat out.
No, oh, a bow as well. Two weapons. Hunter Knight.
That's all.
Bow.
Mr. Dead. Rebuff for.
I'm gonna do it this way. I'm gonna take it in later and I'm gonna start it straight away and then I don't have to wait at the fucking boss.
Sure. Buff the dead.
Feast on the left.
No, when she spell locks you, is that a random thing or is there something you can do to avoid that?
Sonic Screech, I think.
Yeah.
Can stop casting. Hey, sorry about that.
Or Aura Master is wrong.
Wrong way, Taris. Oh, there first, mate.
Oh, sorry. I was just looking at the...
I'm dragging this out so we can stand spread around it for the breath, guys. Just spread around the boss. So only breaths a certain amount of people. Just good practice.
Who is breathing so much into the mic? Sounds...
Dunno. John isn't here. Okay, worms are gonna pop out. Guys, don't go big bang straight away, because we have to come in a staggered way. We have taunts for all of them. Oh, we do actually. It's got vigilance on me, I think. Heal him.
I've checked the logs on Hodir. Apparently the fires, they would like zero damage. And the fire places on Hodir.
Really?
Well, yeah. People are just stacking the haste and the crit buff. Don't really care about the fire places. They've done like 1% damage on people.
No, it's the debuff on the boss that makes the spell damage higher, right?
Skull AoE is useless, guys. Yeah,
it doesn't show your damage.
But you can
shake up in the boss to make you do more damage.
Everyone is at stacking it though, but
sorry, I didn't. Did that open? Is there anything I need to see? I was busy tanking shit.
No, there's enough thoughts on people that don't matter.
Okay, good. Oh, we're getting upgrades, nothing's getting DE'd, that's good. I'm just going to clear this worm pack because we're going to drag the giant back, guys. It's just going to end up pulling anyway. I'm going to drag giant back and spread around it. Fucking maggots. Come here, boss. It's coming back, I've not got loads of aggro on it, so if you touch it, you're stupid. Spread around it. Don't be too close to the doorway where he came from though, because there is a patrol going around there. I'd rather not get yet. Jinx is epic. Good job, Jinx.
Yeah, I know.
Kill the Revenant. We've got some worms as well, it's not a big deal. Please just single target. Can't do any extra damage until the Revenant dies anyway. Give me time to pick everything up, then he can go bang when he dies.
There's a worm spawning in behind.
See
ya. In front.
Bop, Bobby, keep going ham if you want.
Just get Laser to give you his arrows, Falcon, since he swapped our gun.
Can't. I used it on the boss.
Ah.
Because I had the enchants and everything ready.
I just meant your arrows, because you said he needs arrows.
Oh no, we were both using guns.
Oh, okay. Ah. Okay.
We're gonna get that Revenant pack, guys. Coming up. Ready to switch to Revenant. Solo pick up the Revenant when he gets it. I'm gonna put an AoE in, guys. Single target the Revenant down.
Must be worth halting after this boss just to be able to use the gun, right? Or the bow.
Yeah, well, we do Thorim. Okay,
Worms.
Worms.
Yeah. Right, solid, you're gonna main tank this. I'm gonna put a flare down where I want you to be. You may have already been there in your 10 man group, I don't know. I wasn't watching for that fight, but I'm putting it down anyway. Meta, you can get straight on boss. Ranged, I want you to clear out the eyes on the way through. You will be tanking the boss. Let's see if I can get there without pulling. A little bit further back, because that's where I put the flare, right? But they're in that corner over there, Solidia.
Okay.
Back right, so your back will be much to the wall.
So you don't want me to...
I want you... We're not super melee heavy tonight, we're not going for passes and we're not going for hard mode. I just want you to park it in that corner, and if stuff lands on the melee, then cool. It doesn't. Crossroads, alright.
Be mindful, we are still looking at people's damage though, so if you're doing like pretty bank damage in this fight and clearly not getting mechanics, it'll be noted, so let's just see if we can bump a bit. We're not expecting to do it in 2 minutes, but don't want to be here for five either.
Okay, so busting back right, range clear out the guys. When I call get on a frost mound, I mean stop casting, get on a frost mound, because you'll get frozen into an ice block, which is bad. Other than that, try and be near a campfire so you don't get the stacking buff. You will have seen this on 10 man, let's just play it.
When do we last? First fireplace or
I think we'll just do it. We can wait for fireplace. It doesn't really matter. If people are already in a hot wait a link to hold cooldowns, then we can
No, let's go and put.
Just go and put, yeah.
I mean it's first week, just try it out now, right?
Five, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's free our friends. And remember, they're going to get frozen again, guys, after the flash freeze, unless they happen to land on a mount, which is lovely, but they may not.
Kill the frost ice blocks. Then boss.
And we lost and go. Those runes, guys, move out of them, they're bad. Keep moving to drop your stacks until you've got a fireplace to stand in. Campfire in melee, that's great.
Be wary that the Kerish Raza busts up as well, so you will need to move occasionally to reduce your frost stack.
Yeah, unless you're near a fire.
Guys, there's moonlight, some people aren't standing on them.
So, Massey, yeah, you spread that with the melee so they get a big pump, that's nice. Good.
Find shelter.
Flash freeze, everybody. We're going to be. See the big runes? We're going to run onto the mound when the mound appears, guys. When the mound
move
appears.
In.
Now, everybody up. Up. Melee, you're going to get blocked. Yep, that's one of you did.
Okay, on you.
Let's get better there, that guys. Come on.
Kill all the guys, blocks.
Get three of the blocks. Get our friends out. Shockster, if you move into friends, you can spread that lightning buff to give them damage. And ranged, if you're in these light poles, you're doing extra damage as well. Stormcloud, Kyle, same thing. Spread with melee, ranged. Just call for externals if you need them during frozen blows, solid, but it looks pretty safe right now.
Yeah.
Can build it fine.
Yeah. Two holy paladins on you. I think you're
I'll right. Pop. I'll pop.
Okay, flash freeze. See the big, big frost runes. When they get turned into a snow mound, before the boss ends,
move
the
in.
Running onto them. Now, get onto the mound. Get onto the mound. Get onto the mound. Good. And free our friends. Stand in the root, stand in the light circles, still good. Stand in campfires. 38%. So that would be the hard mode point right here, guys. That would be all damage we would need. We need to be dead by now. Just FYI, so you know.
If you've got the buff, you need to move, as in walk about a little bit. It's very noticeable who has them.
Ali, you've got 5 stacks.
Yep.
Oh, yeah.
Find shelter.
Flash freeze. See the find a big rune, be on the edge of it, be ready to run on.
Move
and
in.
Run on. And let's not free our friends, fuck them. Let's kill the boss. There we go.
So nice, Jimmy. Ah, that was like gold.
What fucking fight from a weak aura to fuck up? Oh, I couldn't see any of my fire procs.
Look, guys, we saved all of our friends. We got an achievement for it. Shame we didn't get the achievement for not getting ice blocked.
Yeah, nice damage, Strathers, by the way, for Bimkin. That's quite solid, mate. 14.5, well done.
Yeah, thanks.
Persian as well as fire, good job. And Shockstar as well, faction. And Falcon as well, 12.6. That's a good shit.
Had some good RNG with the fireplace.
Yeah, I did notice just for. Oh, thanks, my Fragment. Yeah, but I think I did notice that the Moonlight buffs were going up, and there were a number of people who just didn't adjust or move to stand in them. As soon as you see one of them go up, you instantly get that guys and buff yourself. Let's be smart.
Vanquisher Protector. Okay.
I'm gonna be cheeky.
Let me get the responses in quick.
I'm gonna be cheeky. I'm actually gonna use those legs, but I would use them for Flame of Python because of 232.
I'm never gonna use my early offspring.
Yeah, that's quite safe. I wouldn't ever equip them or gem them or anything, but Flame of Python equipment upgrade for demo. For temple damage. Aye, tips in most time you can be in both. Yeah. And I think at that point we could be in both. It was like a good 20-30 seconds in the fight and there was numerous fires up and there were people just nailing the boss.
Oh, yes. Once you have it on you, can you then move? Like, does the buff stay with you? Because I'm assuming you can get the fire, then fuck off into the light, and then wait for the storm cloud to come on you, right?
I would have thought so, but you think.
Okay.
It's like a range thing.
Stand on the fire as you come out. So you stand around the fire.
Sorry, I need to vote into you guys. Sorry, I think.
Pull these, we'll tank them where they are, pretty much. I'll okay. Grab the other one and take it away from me. So that everyone can come down the stairs and stand between the middle of the mobs. Sorry, I didn't realise the pull proximity was that big. Careful
just,
of the right hand side
watch,
patrol.
Yeah, watch them pull the patrol, yeah. What I would say just be mindful of and that boss as well, for next time is that it only takes like a couple of steps to drop those frosty busts to let them start cack. The reason why I say that is because when we're actually pushing hard mode, we won't be running five healers.
Need more solids and to kill spark, sorry.
Oh, that's cool, mate. That's cool. Yeah, yeah. We won't be on any five healers, so we won't have the healing to cover bad play.
Yeah,
like, when we go for hard mode, like, I know we're on 35% there. First time seeing the fight, debuffs weren't great. Like, it's going to be closer
okay.
than
we.
This will be cool. Hard.
Off note, kill them off me, kill the spark, kill the spark, kill the spark, kill the spark. Good. Finish off the big guys, keep them even still. Take a big guy, take one of the other guys off me, off Rio guy.
I think everyone needs to do like a
top
living
cross, solid top cross.
Oh, he's a big guy.
Kills spark. Doesn't matter. Okay. Good now.
Yeah, everyone needs to do 11k or so, and like we had quite a few people above 11k, so that's
yeah.
The
eight. It's, yeah. It's not as out of reach as.
No, 100%. And for everyone that does more than 11k, it helps as well. Like Stratho's like absolutely fucking pumping as a bumpkin there, man. Like.
That's not much you can do as melee on this.
No.
Way.
No.
Yeah. We'd be running a slightly different strat for melee, on hard mode for sure. You taught mine off mid, so...
Also, we could also prioritize like, moving the lightning buff to some special classes and...
Yeah, there's loads of shit we can do right to mid-max it. We also wouldn't have a prop paladin run around killing ice blocks, you know?
Awful idol, yes.
Idol.
Oh, nice.
No, resto druid.
Spell power of nourish.
We only have one resto druid that was doing the hawks, yeah.
I don't think I'm going to use it to be fair, but
yeah.
It's better just decent chance, I think.
Is it not good?
No.
It's for abyss.
It's not good, so
but
shit.
But everyone has the abyss already, so.
Is that the one from Nox?
Yeah. The one who reduces the cost of reunification.
Yeah, Falcon and Strath, it was 95 and 97 on Hodir. That's decent, good guys. Well done. A few 90s as well, Squash, Persian, Ems. Harley and Shoxley.
It was 90s.
90 parts on hold, yeah.
Rose doing it there, this chart
there. Yeah.
And there you go as well, Persian. That was a big difference from 10 man, eh?
Yeah, definitely.
Have a better confidence for fuck's sake.
We're kind of just running around, to be honest, on 10 man.
Yeah.
Like, what is this thing? What is that thing?
It is a fight. That's a release if you just get hand on the buffs.
All right, let's stop wagging the dicks about people's logs and focus on next boss. So, Solid, you'll be tanking the gauntlet. I will tank the inside. I'm just gonna move some groups around.
Can we summon Falcon back? He was grabbing arrows, please.
Boomies, are you happy to go in?
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah.
Kaylee out. Struggle. Warrior. Andy, stay out. Laser, you good in?
Yeah, sure.
If I'm staying out, can I play Frost for this build, for this fight?
So you haven't spoken, it's going to perform better on the fight, mate. Okay.
It's just, obviously, when it comes down at the end, it's going to be just up to the Boomkins to keep up the...
They will anyway, by default, so that's fine.
There's only a single target at the end. Cool beans.
Okay, I need... two healers inside the LD who are taking him. Druid, I expect, and...
Yeah, I'll go with him.
If you want the boss, it would be much easier to do double my control, right? I think they stack, I'm not 100% sure.
If I'm just gonna play it normal.
Yep.
I mean, having one mind control is like having bloodlust.
I'll let Jimmy lead the raid, please, mate. It's not the first time tonight. I'm not gonna be a dick about it, but... you don't need your input in every single thing that we do. Just let Jim lead the raid, mate. Cheers.
Let's have... yeah. Hawkex healing with the LD. Laser will leave you out. I'm only gonna send 10 in. You should be fine with 10, right? Would you want more? Riley? 10 should be fine to pump through.
I hope so, yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, just leave it with 10. So Yaldi, let's leave. I'll leave Jeep in because he's done it. I'm gonna leave Strathos, you stay out. So group let's go in. I need to move myself. There we go. Group 1 and 2, you're going in the gauntlet. Group 3, 4 and 5, you're staying out with me. We're going for hard mode, so those that didn't see or haven't seen the videos, effectively Sif is going to join the fight because we're going to do the gauntlet fast enough that we get her. Which means that we're going to have Blizzard moving around the outside of the room. Which means we've got less area to spread, but we need to spread 5 yards as much as we can around the center of the room without being stood in blizzards. You can move back to where the blizzard has just been, just don't be in the blizzard, right? That makes it more complicated because the pillars around with the big orbs on the top are going to get lightning debuffed and shoot sparks from the pillars all the way through to boss. It's pretty fucking obvious, but if you stand in it, you will die and cause a lot of extra healing that we don't need to deal with. Other than that, 5 to 6 yard spread around the room, so we don't get a billion people chain lightning and die. The more people that get hit by chain lightning, the more people that die, a bit like the four horsemen boss, right? Same shit. Okay, ready, check in.
Guys, when we're in the gauntlet, I will call B left or B right in terms of to avoid the cannons. So if I say right, be on the right hand side. If I say left, be on the left hand side. Also be aware that when the ad on the end's pulled, if he's firing up, you still need to be on the opposite side, otherwise he will still shoot. It's buggy as fuck, so just listen to the call.
It's 5 yards, guys, so I think range 5 still works. Yep, so we do slash range, range 6 to be safe. That'll give you an indicator. Melee, let's have it. We don't have that many melee, so probably just split yourselves into think about it in terms of like KT, two camps. So let's have Massey, Tarisk, and Andy in one camp. Put a diamond on your head, Andy. This is only for last phase, by the way. And then the rest of the melee play on Jeep in triangle camp. Solid when we're not tanking. Let's not join a melee camp. Let's just go and find a safe space to be, just to reduce the damage. And we just be back quickly for the taunt switch. Be super quick on that taunt switch because it's going to really fucking hurt.
Okay.
Okay, without further ado, I think we just play. A lot of bosses to get through. Unless there's any questions.
We did the group that goes with the tunnel.
Group 1 and 2. So it's Strathos, Hawkex, Solid, Redlight, Halley, Taris, Falcon, Massey, Yaldi, Auri. The ones going in the gauntlet. If your name wasn't said then, you're staying outside.
Keep it in your pants in the gauntlet as well, please. Don't over aggro.
Can I have Riley over there to click the pylon?
Yeah, I'll do that, yeah.
5.
Boss engage.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Outside, please. I don't really mind if you smack the little lads that come out, the little dwarfs, that's fine. Anything that's like a name, like General or something, if you just give me a second to pick it up, that would be great. Otherwise, it will just potentially smack you. We have to burn a combat res, which we might need later on. And we'll be bloodlusting as soon as we get into P2. And the boss starts. It may be you that starts on me, Solid. It will depend on how many ads I've got up, mate, so I'll let you know.
Yep, we'll talk about it on this, on the point.
Yes.
Well, let's go.
My lord, why else would these invaders have come into your sanctum but to slay you? They must be stopped.
Be left, be left. Watch a threat, I said, please. Keep it in your pants. Don't be on top of the ads if you're arranged. Be right. Be right, please. Right hand side. Be right. Be right.
Okay, another combat res on Jeep inside, please.
Pull quickly. Pull it quickly. Pull it quickly. Don't kill yourself on the spell reflect. Guys, DPS need to keep it in the pants, man.
Like, I'm out here, guys. I'm working on getting mobs from every side, right?
Some of the just basic shit, man.
I'm not getting overwhelmed, really, so it's just...
Don't kill yourself on it!
Sorry.
Play it up. See how far you get.
Keep playing, we'll get a shot in anyway. Hopefully we can still get to the end.
You got 1 minute 30. Loads of time.
42 seconds I've got my timer. 2 minutes you get?
1 minute 20 on mine.
Oh really? Yeah. My timers are fucked then. Let's go.
Yeah, you're probably not something else about it.
Yeah.
We'll get Shockster up, I think, when... Should have at least 1 CR left, I believe, after all that?
I rest Tarras.
Okay, if there is a CR up when you get back, if nobody else is dead, please rest Tarras.
Mark seizes up, I think, based on my vids.
Cool. I see what happened.
Gonna take next Warbringer? Or should I wait?
Are you comfortable in there, Jimmy, by the way?
Yeah, I think we'll bring it. Yeah, I'm good.
Yeah, we should probably take another couple of DPS and make this just go quicker.
Yep.
Yeah.
The quicker you're in there, they are.
Yeah, 100%. Just mana and everything as well, like. Be spread out, yeah. If someone gets detonation, you can't stand on them, guys, so. What have you got on the timer? How long?
30 seconds.
Okay, guys, we need to finish this fast. I'll end your boots when it dies. It's on 10%.
Real time, 22 seconds. Solid, I want you to take the boss probably when you get down here, mate.
About to engage the boss, here we go.
Kill these ads up, guys.
Keep Jimmy up.
Don't kill this Warbringer. Don't kill this Warbringer.
Spread out.
Do not kill cross, guys. Just kill the rest of them. Solid on boss. Spread out, guys. 5 yards. Before the first chain lightning kills you. Kill off the ads.
Yeah, lost now.
Bloodlust. 5 yard spread. Got it.
Nice.
You get the kill out. If you kill this last Warbringer, guys, just.
Lightning, guys.
Lightning sparkles. Yeah, that's fine. We haven't got a pillar yet.
We did get one there.
I did.
We did. Okay, sorry.
Yeah, we did. Hey, my pillar, far right side. Look out.
Melee care.
Try and pair up with people if you move.
Try and go back towards the middle if you can, yeah. Solid.
Back to your spots, please.
Okay.
Got it. Lightning on green group, melee. Lightning on you.
Pair up with someone. Pair up. Squash.
Yeah, he's...
Shoosh, menu stands.
I got it. Last hand.
Guys, stop getting hit with lightning, eh?
Take it.
Don't mean. Pain suppression on solo, please. What's up? Okay, we're gonna take another one so the taunts reset.
Yeah.
5 stacks on the boss. We're starting to hear you around 8.
Andy, watch out.
Jimmy has the boss.
pumping, guys. Second pots if you haven't. Is there a res ready for Tipsy?
No, there is not. They're open used.
Okay, fine. Play it.
Got it.
Thank you. It's back on solid. Heal solid. Lightning, melee care. Good. 36%. Keep pumping. We're good. Dodging shit.
I'm dead.
He's dead.
Can I have a combat res maybe?
We don't have any. Not bad first try, considering we wasted 4 combat reses. Oh, yeah, 4. Alright, wasn't it? 3 in the gauntlet and 1 outside because, yeah.
Yep. We'll give this another go. Should be dead here.
Yeah, we should be able to kill this quite comfortably.
I
Is there release
really
before
sorry.
The boss resets? Please do not release before the boss resets, otherwise you will not have bloodlust. So wait till Massey dies. And we'll release, everybody runs, let's go. Teleport into Shattered Walkway when we get there.
GB have said it.
What?
Slappy, slappy.
You have to wait until he completely resets?
Yeah, yeah, I have to wait to completely does it.
Benched.
Get the week or a...
why is this happening? Oh no, you can repair on the right if you need to. I'll beg for repair bots later on the ogre, crossed him.
So, can we take another, like...
Yes, you can, so... laser. Actually, I really like the MDs outside, they're fucking huge.
Yeah, yeah, let's keep me outside.
keep you out.
I mean, if you want.
Fire mage might be good inside. If you bomb this man intensive.
Melee, so you're nearly bad in gauntlet.
Yeah, let's, yeah, I don't want to MD.
Just quickly as well, gentle reminder, if you're a ranged DPS in there, you can be ranged. You don't have to stand in melee and take like the AoE damage the mobs do as well. Like, there's no need.
I have done it in 10 man.
Yeah, but I want to leave the demo out. let's have Bobby Bonds go.
You do not want to take fire. Struggle with Arcane in there. It's all hard cast. I can swap fire. Go there if you want.
Is Persian currently fire? He's currently fire.
No, right,
Arcane,
right,
mate.
Okay. Yeah, right, I can go. I'll go fire. Go. It's fine.
Only squash out. Everyone got a great group for the gauntlet, to be fair.
Feast on the left side.
Let's stay out if you're arcane. Ryokay, if you could go to gauntlet, please, and help out. And also... Hilaria, just because Ellie's really good in there. If you could go. I'll give you 2 extra DPS, I should speed it up.
And guys, like, the guy at the end of the corridor, there's a damage reflect, so if you think you're going to die, then there's this cool thing you do, you stop doing damage and you don't die.
I died to just my killing spree and 100 zeroed me, sorry.
Yeah.
Not going to do it again. Yeah.
Okay, so it's group 1, 2, Ryokai and Hilaria going in. Listen to the calls, he's going to call which way to go, not which way the fire is, so if he says left, be left, if he says right, be right.
Was that a missed taunt on Sword Down, by the way, just because he got like one shot after imbalance of shoot?
No. Oops. No, he got it. We did that taunt immune thing again, for no fucking reason, considering we didn't do any extra taunts, which was kind of annoying.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm not sure.
Maybe hand in that situation, maybe, I don't know, if you're second threat with bot one.
I can react that quick, sure.
Yeah, I'm just trying to think of things to try and get around this, because it was pretty fast, it was like 0.5 a second.
We'll be fine this time. Shocks to Kyle, you good?
Try and save your last stands and your shield walls, as in don't use them on 4 stacks in the boss, it's a waste. Looking at our DPS, we're probably kill them around 8-ish, so
Spread was pretty good. The only thing I would say is Sif does a when she's casting an ability called Freeze, she will freeze everyone around her by like 8 yards. It's not a huge issue. In some ways, it's better to get that and get cleansed than it is to hit a chain lightning. But if you can just edge away from her and it's not going to fuck you for chain, then do that.
Mages can also blink out of it as well. Lenova.
If I could have a soul stone on Can I have a sorcerer on solid? And one
yeah.
on me?
Yeah, sure.
Because it's tauntable.
Two of them have been used.
Okay, so then just solid.
I got mine available.
I have cheat death, so put yours on solid.
Okay.
Just in case, saves a res. Shooks is good. Right, everybody's ready. Same shit. The only difference is we've got an extra 2 DPS going in. A little bit less ham on the big ads, guys. Again, little dwarfs won't kill you if you hit a general too quickly and it's not on me.
Three, two, one.
Clear this up.
Gonglet, just give me 2 seconds.
Yeah, we have sold like a second to grab stuff. Indeed. Like, logs will be fucked for this fight anyway, I'm pretty sure, because half the people, you can't pick us up in the gauntlet and shit.
The logs is on the boss
just way. For him.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think it starts on Thorim, yeah. It's just about surviving this phase. Okay, got on the group. Are going now.
This buff really is the new Gothic Harvester. Right?
Be left, please. Be left. Again, if you're ranged, be ranged. Be left. Move right, move right. Move left, move left, move left. All left, and pull. All left, stay left. Pull, let's go. Don't kill yourself.
Reflect is on.
Can you purge that, Elri? No.
Nope.
No, okay. Watch out. Of note, on the second ad, if someone gets the stun on them and they get bigger, don't stand on them because there's a lot of damage. Can be avoided. How are you in the arena?
Okay.
Okay. Let's go.
Give me a timer-ish when you're running to the last one.
I'm watching Squatch's stream now to see where we are in terms of the ads so that I don't pull. And when you're overwhelmed, watch your threat!
And they put down totems, mate.
That was interesting. You must have beaten to the mob then. Thankfully they didn't one-shot you. Have you used a new wave spawn?
Oh, this is it now.
No, wait, wait. Hold on your map, fuck. Like, just, I need to see it. I'm watching you. Don't start it yet. Stop.
No, go now.
Yeah. Starting it.
So, Warbringer for Squash. Please don't kill Cross.
Same solid as that, guys.
Spread out. MD's the solid. Spread the fuck out. Bloodlust.
A lightning shot. Get yourself the fuck. What's that bumped?
Pots. Let's go. Taunted, it's on Jimmy.
Nice.
Melee care lightning.
Back to your spots, please. Back to your spots.
Spread back around into the gap, guys, please. Taunt. Try and save your big CDs for like when he's got more stacks towards the end of the fight if we can.
Can we res?
Please res. The healer. This Warbringer is causing us more problems than it's solving. Honestly.
Take it.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Why, it's whacking people. But we've got it now, so just give it to him. That's all. Yeah, so you guys got big chain lightning there. That's rough.
Indeed.
I can't.
I'm in trouble.
I got a last hand on me.
Don't do that.
Yeah.
Where's Jimmy?
I've been chucking mercies out on DPS, don't know if we've got any left.
For you, no. Box on gem bonus, please.
Donate res Bobby, please res the tank.
We have a loose warping.
Yeah, it's fucking causing a havoc.
If a tank dies, the tank needs to be instantly rezzed or it's a wipe. Don't res a mage.
Yeah, let me just call B reses in combat. Like, I know we've just been so used to Nax, just been able to res whatever the fuck we want, but we're in progression mode now, let's just not.
Yeah.
We get one more guard on this and then I'm calling us a good normal, because this is this is killable, but.
Jimmy, yes. I have a question for you, because I'm in one melee camp, right? So I had to move out of the lightning, but I moved to the right and I got chain lightning. What do we do?
It is what it is, mate. There's not
because
much
I have to move left or right, to get out of it.
Yeah, there's not too much you can do. It's not as wide as it looks when it hits the boss. I don't even know if it was hitting you, really. It looked like it wasn't. Yeah, no more Warbringers. He's down it, like, as much as the damage is good. Currently, I think like 5 people got whacked by it there and then he killed them.
Also, are we sure it's 5 yards, not 10? Because I've got had 5 yards up, but I got chained.
It's 5. Yeah. There's 10 on my.
It's
10.
Little
wigs, big wigs. It automatically puts up on Big Wigs, the rage indicator, and you get a big smiley face if you're not standing near anyone.
Yeah, that's what I mean, but it wasn't. Because that one there hit me for 11k, but I think I might have been chained off of you, Yardy.
When you died? When you
Not when I died. There was already like 10 people dead when I died.
Yeah. I'm just looking at lightning charge damage. Jinx, you died to lightning charge. Crit died to lightning charge.
Yeah, fight was over at that point.
Meat died to lightning charge. That's the pillar's been charged up. That's the voidable shit. Need to make sure we just move out of that straight away.
Yeah, like chain lightning is scary, but it's not as scary as the.
Yeah, the lightning charge boost got one shot if you don't get out.
We're about 2 seconds. What happened, boss?
I'm not sure what's happening with these taunts. You're not pressing taunt when you're normally tanking, are you, Solid? You're not pressing taunt when you're. Yeah, just make sure you're not pressing anything that taunts while you're tanking.
No.
Because right now it's resist lag, I don't know what's going on.
Are you sure it's immune and not, for example, miss?
I don't think my taunt can miss. Lift, I think.
Want to save BS for the unbalancing strike or something? It's hard to time, to be honest.
Taunt happens, the tag doesn't get hit again and it's safe, right? But if it, I don't know, it's
gonna
miss till it
ends.
Just have a mocking blow on your bars just in case your taunt resists Solid, but other than that, I think we just have to figure it out.
Yeah, I have also glyphed the taunt, so I don't think it will miss.
Check for flasks, by the way.
It was really my flask. My flask, principally.
Are you good? You want no bloodlust on Kyle, me, or Kaylee? Saying a poor timer. Just play it again.
Five, 4, 3, 2, 1.
The chain lightning one shot you, Jeep? Back to your question.
Yeah, it does. Yeah. I'm probably 37k or something.
Yes, it is.
So we should be able to go, like. There should be room for you to just sidestep it without being chained into the other melee camp, right? But well, let's figure it out when we get there.
Yeah.
It's just shit luck that it happened at that exact moment in time. Like, that's a bit hard to do, this boss.
It's just people might be panicking in the blizzard and grouping.
Yeah, be left, please, be left. Be right. Be right. Watch a threat on the ads, please. Be right. Maybe it wasn't the chain lightning that killed you, it was the orbs on the side. Two different abilities. It's lightning charge that got you, not chain lightning. I just need to do their spell and run, basically.
Yeah. So quick dispel spells.
Yeah, he wasn't in range for me for a dispel at least, but he can dispel himself or freedom himself and run out of it. Works. Freedom works as well.
We've got spare freedoms as well. Cool.
Yeah.
Plenty of magic spells.
Also. Nova itself not dangerous, but the Nova lightning charge combo is. Just for awareness, if people don't quite know what the lightning charge is, it's the pillar starts charging, it's like a line of lightning goes into it, and then after like 10 seconds or so, it lets off like a quadrant worth of electricity, just standing in it, you'll die basically. So you need to move to another section and then move back to your spot once it's done it. When are you doing the ads? They'll just spawn. Wait a second.
Stop pressing map!
Just big spawn. Just big spawn, yeah.
Yeah, just a big spawn now.
Wait. Let's go.
Yeah, coming now. I'd rather do it when they're kind of low, to be honest with you, so it's a cleaner phase and people can get their spots.
Kill everything. Clean up ads, please. Solids on boss, MD to him. Everybody else should just be chunking these ads out. Ranged, big spread. Bloodlust now, finish off ads, kill boss. Melee care, whirlwind. Kill the champion.
Oh fuck.
Nice.
Okay. 7 seconds till tank switch.
Try pair up with someone if we can.
Two seconds.
Back to your spot, please. Back to your spot.
And you over aggroed. Somehow. Staying on me then. Don't res, I'll call it.
Move back to your spots, please.
Back on solid.
Fuck me, man.
Jesus Christ, man, this is horrendous.
Everyone. Back to your spots.
Pick it.
Nice. And again, man, fuck me.
Defender.
Yeah, most.
Sack me now, Yaldi. Arrow, please.
I have Soulstone just waiting for Bliss.
Okay, don't try. Somewhere on Cobra's Hawk, X.
Doing it now.
Oh. Aura's solid. Got a big cooldown for this one, should be safe. Just keep me topped. Coming in 3 seconds.
Wow.
Pop
yeah.
The wind stack.
Go on. I'll sack you on the next one, solid.
What the fuck is this?
This is when the boss kinda needs to be dead around 8 or 9 when he starts like doing silly damage.
There it
RNG on that was fucking ridiculous, man.
Yeah, that we did get it quite heavy on the right side of the front, like.
This one about mount next week, guys. In the interest of time, given the amount we've got left and an hour and 45 minutes left of brave, we're gonna just go on one.
So meet lightning charge again, which is the pillar stuff. Pop was just blizzard damage. Ara was a frostbolt. Volley was just a combo of shit. Taras chain lightning one shot. Andy one chain lightning one shot.
Release then.
Yeah, release.
I blinked out lightning charge into middle of fucking blizzard.
Solid got globaled first time. Shockstar, yours was a lightning charge with the pillars on the side.
Yep.
Meep again when you got rezzed, there was another lightning charge to do them. Halley, yours was also a lightning charge. Eldry chain lightning. Correct, just random damage. Laser just seems shitty damage over time.
Rust bolt into blizzard.
So on that note, basically, probably 50% of the deaths were avoidable from people moving. So can we be ready for that next week when we come back, please?
Laser got PvP'd.
Yeah, he got PvP'd. Didn't help. No, we got a lot of people dead at that point, and healers are spread, so we can kind of cover portions of the room, but yeah.
So we're gonna take back Ryokai and Hilario. You'll stay down now, and you guys will just do it. Don't need to be rushing it. Obviously, if you want to just stand around AFK at the top, you can, but we're not doing it until the hard mode timer clears.
Yeah.
So the difference is now, guys, we won't have Blizzard and we won't have Sif flashing around. I don't know if it impacts the boss's health or anything, but I think predominantly you just don't have to deal with all the frost shit as well.
Still have to deal with lightning strike, and that was the main killer, so people just get used to it and moving accordingly. But I said the easiest way to deal with it is, like, if everyone's evenly spread, if you move to another section and just stand on one person, the chain lightning hitting two people won't kill them.
Anybody?
Yeah. I tried to get a body, but the body just moved away. do I smell or something?
Must be.
Yes, you do.
Must be, man.
Very, very blinking, right?
Do you want me to do mine and then you won't?
Yeah, if you just get Soulstone on each of the tanks. I don't think it's going to be a problem on normal mode, but like, at least then we don't have to combine.
I'll do Jimmy then.
Cool. And then if we've got a third tipsy, chuck it on Arrow. Just so we've got another one out. Thank you. Okay. Food buff missing on me and a couple of others. Should we get feasts down? Cool, Squash, let me know when you're ready. I'll do a timer.
I'm ready now.
Sweet. Same shit, guys. We're just delaying the engage, so we'll have to deal with the gauntlet for a little bit longer.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
My timer seems fucked for that one, so just let me know when it's over and I'll try to get the box.
Leave it a couple. I think we get like an announcement from Sif or something.
Yeah.
It's been a while.
Is that what she says?
Yeah, it's been a while. Moth, boys.
Yeah, she goes away back to her chambers to get her sussies on.
Cheeky cow.
I know.
Those were the days.
Little does she know that Thorim won't be coming back for her, though. Well, let's go, guys.
Too busy helping us kill Yogg tonight.
Yeah, exactly. left, please. Left. Be right.
Just not right real.
Right hand side.
He's just a figment of your imagination.
Right hand side again.
Nice.
Good.
We just thought we'd try it in hard mode in the gauntlet, know what I mean? Be right hand side.
You got 4 dead?
Yeah.
Alright.
Be right ahead. We're definitely not going to do hard mode this time.
You res Massey and Rassi Mez Falcon or Auri probably for buffs.
Be right hand side.
Jesus Christ, guys.
Was that a threat,
that's,
by the way? Yeah.
That's that.
No, it
that's
was
a quick note. They
right
knocked me down,
AOE
so I can't do anything.
Yeah. Right hand side again. Let's go.
Do you want my resist in here?
No, I think so.
Are we gonna have the damage?
Yeah, we will, yeah.
Oh, unless people get chain lightning, I guess. One minute
10. Fuck, I've not killed the first big ad yet. Someone warned me, so I'm gonna actually have to port the fucking thingy. Is it a cleave you were getting hit with by the ads or something that they were facing you? Or?
Yeah, they cleave.
Yeah. Nah, like Falcon, yours looked like it was melee hit.
They don't cleave, these guys do whirlwind. And two of them did at the exact same second.
Oh.
It's a melee, I guess, traditionally.
Well, Massey got hit with an impale, which is an aggro thing, is it not? Because the impale only goes on the act. Target. So his death was that.
And the harbor time is gone.
Yeah, of course, because we're still fighting. So, you may get overwhelmed at some point actually if you don't hurry up. Because
I'm not sure how it works, honestly.
I'm pretty sure it's increased frequency, I'm pretty sure. Had the fucking pot wings and everything, you know, on your loom. Add still on like half health as well, so. He's dead.
Wait, I can go to the gauntlet.
We can't phase it.
We're still.
Oh, you said he's dead.
No, solid just get smacked.
No, wipe it, quick.
He's died quickly, this is a fucking absolute mess.
Guys, on the gauntlet, they smacked me down, I can't do anything.
Yeah, so no. But it's not your fault, it's taking longer than it is, and so there was on one, so.
Bang. They smacked you down.
Yeah.
That was a cool sound.
We're in the gauntlet run, try and die here, at least one more run away. Get a resurrection.
Run away.
Is that more reset?
Oh, yeah.
Hope you also should win.
Stone up tip, see if we can. Might make it quicker, probably not much quicker.
Remember the repair if you need to.
1, 2, 3 for summon if you're far.
For those that run in the future, Conservatory of Life is literally next door, so much faster.
Which one?
Conservatory of Life.
Cheers.
could have said that in the first wipe.
Yeah, someone did actually, several times.
Yeah. I'm fair play.
Where have you guys been running from?
Nowhere.
Okay, right. We just got through this into hard mode like three times. Let's just do it so we can move on to Freya now. Patience. Tipsy. Mage buff on Kaylee, so he's smarter.
Yeah, but also keep in mind what Solid said. If he gets knocked down, he can't get threat, so we get tired.
Yeah, pumping all is no help to the people downstairs. Just to go on the slide, you've got 2 minutes to get through it.
Well, few deaths were not the threat issue. Only 2 deaths were the threat issue. He just got globbled by the Wailwind.
Yeah, I know. It's not much you can do about that unless we just send ranged instead of you, I guess. The Wailwinds exist down here as well, so. Even if we just wait for the moment to cast and then go in it. Again, we're not in a rush to click on it.
One.
No. It's all good. Fucking work, dude.
Oh, okay.
Big old breathing over everybody. Hey, do you want someone to heal now? Chain heal?
I would, but fix that on the fucking cast.
Okay. Go on, the boys.
Here we go.
Where we go. Let's kill our start. He left.
Huh?
Be right. Be left.
Please drop the healing gauntlet.
Be left.
I literally can't get to the bumps.
Be right. Go it, go.
But you're really in no rush.
Yeah. It's more sort of just stop getting cannons firing towards us.
Yeah. Fair.
Yeah. Don't stand in front of them at the ball when he charges. Don't kill yourself. Don't kill yourself. Don't kill yourself. Detonation on Marcy. again on Marcy.
20 seconds.
Just wait, guys.
Still on the stairs. He can throw his hammer up to us as well. Do a lot of area damage.
Ready, Jimmy? Yeah. Go now.
Yep. Should do all these ads.
Run away.
Sun starts boss. Where are the ads, guys?
Same spots, guys. We'll just pick random new ones. Last, let's go. Watch the whirlwind melee.
Boss, bloodlust up, good spots if you got them. I'm a noble lizard now, so you should be a little bit more liberal with your spread. You did once. It's gonna fuck the taunts up now, dude. Sack me.
I got it.
Sack you. And you taunted back.
Yeah, this doesn't even hurt now.
Yeah. Back to the box. Of course, it does no damage at all.
Nah. Jinx.
It's immune.
Okay. It doesn't hurt, so whatever. Take it when you can.
Got it.
Lightning charge doesn't kill you on normal either, because three people just didn't.
Yeah, but yet again, if a person is fucking comes and stacks on you as one model, don't fucking run away. What the fuck is that shit?
Yeah.
Seriously.
Yeah.
What, you think he randomly just stood on you? Literally on you, and you're... Ugh. Come on. Come on.
Rundor.
Can we get a single fucking Kong? Jesus Christ.
Protector! Those legs are nice though.
Meh.
It's like fourth base for everyone.
BOE though.
BOE.
Makes the question if we can get them for 12, if we can sell them for 12,000 gold, is the gold better than those legs on the player right now?
Yoink. Whoa.
Orbs out of that. So,
yeah, I don't think they're very good.
Someone's got some really bad legs.
Just need a recipe, right?
Bank the legs. Okay, everybody here. There's no Andy. Only cancel. Start playing trash. Got some time to make up. Okay, this pack here, just smash skull. Solid pick up skull, I'll pick up little boys. And yeah. Thunder's loading good on these little guys as well. So you don't have a particularly good threat there.
If you can get out with the group, they get zero heal on as well, I'm pretty sure. Attack them separately.
Solid if you take dragon and point it away, and grab the others. These are much bigger than they have been on 10 man, so maybe some damage on me and make sure we're kicking tranks.
Hurricanes are bad. The hurricanes are bad. Just assume that they're bad. No, it's not nice. It's not nice.
debuffs as well.
I'm trying. Yeah, it would help if people stacked, but.
Sorry, and I pull this tree.
You don't need to tank that ad separately, by the way. You can just tank it on the edge of the other pack, so.
Yeah.
I think it gets killed altogether, it doesn't need to be that far away.
Jimmy, I think this one is putting you down, and I have to taunt, so tell me.
Away from it. Just a tank.
You run away, little girl, run away.
Can you taunt it?
Stop casting.
I cannot block parry or dodge. Looks sad. Cool, Chikongus badge, clear the right side. Plant pack next. Drag the lasher away and kill that first. And grab the little guys. That's good. Think arcane tower and shit works on these to stop them healing anyway. AoEs. Okay, so yeah, you can keep it in, just make sure it's not pointed at the raid.
Yeah, I was trying to point it right, the last one, but I didn't.
I did my best here, guys. I only have so many AoE buttons to press, and when you start seeding, we've had this conversation since SSC, let's not repeat it. It's pretty stupid.
What's the hurricane in ranged? That's a bad hurricane. That's a bad hurricane!
Yeah, we don't use hurricane, I think, at all on this dash. It's just worth not worth it.
Yes, I'd be very surprised if you were casting it on those, but.
Poor chicken.
Although, mate, stranger things have happened. Make sure we break the roots.
Easy if you're stacked.
Yeah, ranged, you should be stacked so those roots get cleared.
Second melee. Looking clean.
Come stand on 11k.
Step on the roots.
Definitely part of your rotation.
That's right. Yeah, it is. Yeah, come stand on it. It's tasty over here.
Yeah, we're gonna go back the way we came, go across the river, get the rest of it. I'm gonna get this plant pack first. Bring it back. Got the big plant.
Need a quick drink.
Same.
Drinks up, quick drink.
Every to go.
Seconds.
Two man packing coming.
Yeah.
Imagine there's not any big juicy badges because he's not here.
Oh, what do you mean? I've been here the whole time, man. Ah, you're tripping.
No, I've seen you put the portal down after we walked away from.
Let's go a bit back.
Sorry, mages don't have portals.
Really? My eyes must have deceived me then when I seen you go through one.
Come back with a two, sir.
What'd you say?
Hurricane melee move.
It really helps if you stack guys with the spells.
Which back to AoE. I can't really move because the dragon is fucking retarded.
But.
Question, are we gonna do organized VOA on Tuesday?
Like two.
Yeah.
Aware that everyone will be around, so.
I don't know how many people we need for the new guy.
But this is easy, I think, mate.
So
there'll be a strong chance it won't be up, but it's just in the hope that it is, so.
I wouldn't be surprised if we don't get some reset.
Yeah.
Just cut this guy out of the beams. Solid.
Sorry, what?
Just kite the guy out of the beam, move him now.
Okay. If you've cleared all the R10 and 25 though, and done all your dailies up until reset, in fact tomorrow, if you've done your dailies up until tomorrow, you should be able to buy a tier piece already.
If not, you definitely will be after the Wednesday runs.
Is it a play? Yeah.
They did change this back thingy, right?
I don't know, have you been doing heroics?
Yeah. I mean, I didn't get those extra three first day.
Yeah, the first time you didn't.
It was fucked.
Randomly it was bugged, but then after that, every time it's worked.
Yeah.
You need to clear fully though. If you do a skip, then you won't get it.
Alright, guys, we'll see it. So, again, your damage on pull doesn't matter. We're just going to deal with the adds. Solid, you're going to take boss. I'll pick up adds. Tree's always prio. There is a marker on Yaldi. So when we get the little adds that blow up, I want everybody to move backwards. We're going to slow move backwards. Well, basically stack on star. Right, you start.
I was joking.
I'm
coming.
Yeah, so effectively we stack AoE a bit, get the adds to like 30%, and then we're gonna like roll Frost Novas, Earthbind Totem, and run away from the adds, including melee. Just move away from the adds, and we kill them all together, but people can't be stood on the adds when they die, right? So Novas, Slow Totem. So say the boss is where I'm jumping now, we'd be AoE and the adds just behind it, and then we move backwards when they get low. You don't need to move until they're low, they don't do anything, right? We don't care. They don't hurt very much, they just start coming on when they die. Right, keep them even. If there's an ad off to the side, it means one of you is out of position, so don't be. When big ad comes, actually, solid, let me do boss, purely because when I tanked the big ad on 10 man and got silenced, it was fucking rough.
Yeah,
trying
sure.
to get over to a tree. So I'll do boss. Yeah, yeah. When the three ad spawns, they need to die at the same time, so keep them even. One of them will dash away. Again, if you're in Narnia, it's likely they're going to dash to you, so try not to be in Narnia. But yeah, we'll just call more damage or stop damage on one, but really, three target cleave shouldn't be too hard to keep even. We've got like 6-7 seconds after one dies to kill the other
thing. The small ones also explode. So be careful then.
Yeah, we called that, that's fine. We'll play the damage by ear, Solid. I want you just to face tank the lasher to start with. If it's too much, then you're going to have to kite, okay?
Mm-hmm.
MD's on me. Again, we don't need to pop anything on pull runs, really. It doesn't do anything until the ad spawn, so.
Five.
We want to pre-pot crack on, but it doesn't do much. And then P3, we'll see how long the boss takes to die. Right, so we'll stack up behind the boss, behind some star guys, let the ads move in, let the ads move in. One on me, if you can grab it off. Start AoEing them.
Run!
You fucking psychopaths! Jesus Christ!
What the fuck was that, okay?
Kill the tree, please.
Kill the tree, no boss range. Doesn't have a lot of health, shouldn't take long to do.
Wow, she'll fucking psychos a lot of these.
They died real fast though.
Yeah. Well, let's be prepared for that next time, yeah? Sunbeam is bad, move out of it. Good.
Fuck me.
Alright, we've got the three ads, let Solid pick them up. MD's to him if there's any free. Let Solid pick them up. Okay, now even DPS them, guys. Like, one of them is on 70% already. Stormlash is on 80, Snapmash is on 75. Let's go. Even. Less on water. Water's charged, it's coming back. Maybe a tree or something spawning?
Yep, so.
Tree by boss, can some people go get that, please?
Remember,
and I want you back over to Star, guys. Ready for little boys. Sunbeam bad.
It's gonna be a bad guy.
Yeah, big guy, so we're finding a mushroom to stand under. And nuking the big guy, someone picks it up. He may not be able to taunt depending on when the silence hits him, so give him some time.
Fuse it up.
Get behind a mushroom, get under a mushroom, guys.
Mushroom! Don't drag it that far away from the group. Think about it. If you've got fury, you need to move away. Yeah. Lightbender's gift, tree, center.
Tree, found the boss, good. Little protector, good. Got little shits next, I believe, so Venus star.
Can we please be aware, because people really don't seem to be, that when you get fury, you need to move away with it.
Yeah.
Impenetrable hardmode.
Stack this. Start AoEing them, guys.
Now stack on star. Nova them now. Nova.
Big AoE. Kill him, be away from him.
Kill him. Push them back if he starts running towards us. Push them back. Typhoons.
Nice, good shit. Okay, now we're ready for three ads again. Same shit. Kill tree, keep them even. Less on water, more on snap, more on storm. Way less on water, guys. It's dead. If that regens, I'm gonna be mad. Keep them even. Kill them now.
Fast, guys. You need to be really quick now.
It's Cora's Kaylee, please. Massey.
Okay. Awesome. So underwhelming.
When we get into last phase, depending on how quickly we kill it, if I call to cross the river, I mean go left across the river where you are now, but until we know how much we need, it's hard to say if we'll even need to move. The boss might just insta-die. Big tree, mushrooms, let's all pick it up.
New friend.
Avoid bombs.
Jimmy's got fury, we're fine. Jimmy, you're about
out. You can go. Go.
Fury on Massive.
Massive belt. Can we get that res on Kaylee that I called for?
Ready, did. Need the rest of him.
Oh, he might be
I'm resting again, though. Couldn't.
Alright, we're in boss mode now. We bloodlust. Only move out with fury. If we can see bombs, we move across the river.
Tree over the river.
Range, switch to tree, melee stay. We need to move on normal, man.
Yeah, because you need to swap quick out of trees there. Solid should be over on it. Let's tank.
Okay, loot's coming up. Let's make up some time, let's go get Vezax trashed dead.
Mimiron
trashed dead. Oh, we can do the Mimiron skip. Me and Solid.
Who's a resident alchemist for me?
I don't know if we've got one in red. My druid.
Yeah, Stratus is an alchemist, aren't you? I'm pretty sure.
Yeah.
Okay, you guys stay near teleporter, just me and Taris going to Mimiron trash. Everybody else stay.
In the guild bank, but like, yeah.
Still need to kill these. We'll kill these first. Yeah. Killing these. Son, are you here? You're here?
Yeah.
I'll drag skull all the way back. Drag across to where you stood now.
Yeah.
Keep keep these even, kill sparks when they spawn. These are still no Vank, really. Still no Conk, sorry.
Nope, not even in 10 men, so that's why I'm so kill triggered.
Spark. Kill spark, kill spark, kill spark, kill spark, still spark.
Read one, Conk in 10 men.
Well, I wasn't in your group, so it doesn't help me, does it?
I've got gloves in my back.
Because of me,
screw
right?
Screw you.
A bit more on solid style, let's keep them even. Spark coming, kill spark.
Spear on me.
It's 10% health difference still. Keep them even, otherwise I'm going to take a beating. Sphere coming towards solids, kill it. More on skull. Way more on skull. Way more on skull. Good, kill them both. Perfect. 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 Right.
Is that a force out on Marcy? Marcy's note says force out, is that right?
Yeah, like, I'm not getting it, but it's basically like at my force out.
Yeah, they definitely not going to force out.
Okay. As you breaks his foreset. That was a bit mistaken.
No.
The Nexus is BOE, by the way, so you're aware. Difference to
back.
Hello?
Yeah,
we're gonna skip some move back.
Guys, can you all go over to the teleporter? I mean, Taris will give us the skip so we can port straight to Spark. It's gonna save us a lot of time. Ready, Taris?
Yep. Do you wanna try to get the third pack as well? Just check.
Sure. Who's Aggrodon? Why is Aggrodon solid?
I don't know. I'm on the teleport.
Vigilance?
Incoming.
Oh, yeah. Probably.
Incoming bombs?
Fuck me. Yeah, you're probably a lot safer just killing the first pack and then skipping, rather than trying to do the whole way of the skip. Quite tight.
As long as it gets there, it's fine.
Yeah.
So,
again, like, it's much safer to kill the first pack and then do it. More wiping then. Let's not die quickly, guys, please.
Yeah, sorry, guys. I didn't know that.
That's my fault. I should have kicked it off. I didn't know either. I think we can do it. I think it was just because of the mobs running away.
Yeah.
I don't have boots for a little bit later.
Yeah, me neither.
Might as well repair.
We can just wait over here if we want to try and do the skip again. Yeah, we're gonna go.
Yeah, we don't have the port, we can just sit here and wait until it's done.
Just at this rate. Being this far away, it's guaranteed that no one's gonna
Bob's gonna do it. I have a stun buff at least. I'm gonna buff when everyone gets.
Seconds, Taris,
yeah? Yeah, 30 on my boat, but should be doable with sprint.
It's gonna take Taris a little while, guys, to do this anyway, because he's gonna get across the train and shit. So if you want to go get a drink, now would be the perfect time to do that.
Just
I'm gonna try this without bubble tires. We'll see if we can. Can't get third, mate. You're on your own.
That's right. As long as I can get past these guys. Ah, oh, no, you died way too early.
Yeah, no bubble.
Nobody.
You die?
Or... I think you can go through,
no.
Mate.
No, the middle guys have vision. I can't go. Oh. I mean, I can, like, try. Maybe I can do it. Well,
if you vanish line of sight from them, you can.
Yeah, but I have to do it on the third as well. But for the
second, okay. I'll be back in a second. I can bubble through.
Yeah. I'll give it a go. Nope.
I can with bubble and our boots when I did there, we would be fine.
Yeah. That's actually a good idea.
They just die from the AoE though. Behind me, I think. It's enough to bubble at the same time, so it won't help that much.
Not if you delay the second paladin.
Not a paladin AFK, feel free to come along. Yeah, he's coming.
I think I can get past these guys.
It's fine, give me 50 seconds. Do you have anything now? Or boots, Yaldi?
Yeah, I do, yeah.
If I go through first, you just follow me and you'll let the backup aggro for when I die to give Taris some more time, basically.
Fine.
Can you hear me up? Just to make sure.
Yes, Taps, yeah. Fast.
Okay. 3 seconds and I'm going.
Okay.
3, 2, 1.
Oh. Now the fucking tank keeps aggroing me. This is tragic. I'm dead, by the way.
Yeah, I got it. Unless Yaldi can get through with the Soulstone.
If I had a Soulstone, I would have been able to get through, yeah. Easily been able to get through, but I didn't, so.
I'm gonna play Soulstone, so.
5 minutes on bubble, though, so.
Yeah, we just have to just kill it, I think.
I don't know why it aggroed me, I wasn't, like, really close to it.
I had to bubble because I was on, like, 10% health. Really quick.
Guess it's a bit different on 25.
No, it's not.
The dumb stuff, I'm like.
Everyone should be here, so we need to get the back now at least anyway, so might as well start pulling trash.
Yep, love enough to do that. Just get a rebuff down the bottom of the stairs.
Are we just doing it then?
Yep. Yeah. Don't kill the vehicle. As in get it low and then someone can jump in it.
Feast is on the left, by the way.
gonna run and deal with bomb bots. Or we'll just range kill the bomb bots as we pull back, it's probably the safest way. Bit of AoE on the bomb bots before they get here, stands are good. Really, the trash isn't really that hard anyway, to be honest.
Yeah, I think we used to oversell it back in the day. Well, I'm getting played through it, so...
as you're standing in the flame breath. Who's taking the vehicle? No, right, someone's grabbed it.
They still got RC loot frame open, I'm sorry, on the side.
you can heal the destroyer, by the way.
Trying to face these away when they flame, but can't do both. So I have to face the other one away. Good.
And as soon as you kill this and we get another arachnopod, someone else jump in that as well.
To go in the next one with this person.
Oh.
Yikes.
Need to kill those ice turrets.
It's a temporary explosion.
Mobs, when they die, explode.
I'm stuck in combat. Wait, no.
It dropped now.
Yeah. Let the tanks, as in all those arachno spiders, jump in and detonate, please. Or you could just all jump in, trailer.
Everybody, stay back.
Three, two, one, jump.
Rex, like, where's my jump? There it is.
Which one's jump?
Oh, it's the bomb box still.
Machine gun.
A few bomb-bombs. Bomb-bombs are bad.
Those sappers guys, when they die, don't be near them. They'll just move out.
Machine gun.
Now they stay away, sappers are dying. Only the robot should be there. Everybody get away. Hey, honestly, it's like I'm sat in Discord on myself on my own here. Look, there you go, look, I can do too.
To be fair, I thought it was the actual clock rope dude, I didn't realize that he dropped something next
mode. They self destruct.
You mean Jimmy and the others, or?
Oh, full damage.
Don't touch the left, please, until we're all on it.
Right, remember that the cut-off point for the robots is this line. Next week I want to try and use the leap to get over that, too.
No, you can't, I tried.
Oh, really?
Yeah, totally by accident, I'm wrong, but I leaped and it kicked me out mid-air, and I got full damage.
I'm going on retail and I'm going to try and find a way to bug abusing this trash. Like, it's going to be possible, right? There's got to be a way of getting that robot into the boss fight. But...
Where there's a will, there's a way.
This is where there's a will, there's a way. Yep. I'm going to go and test Blizzard's internal QA department. I'll be like, fuck you.
get on the boat thing.
1 out of 10 guys need to start cleaning this up.
55 minutes, we smashed this, smashed Vezax, got to add Yogg-Saron as a joke, so...
Feast is down on the left.
If you're not here now, you're fucking shit. Summon you.
Yogg-Saron is a joke.
Fucking virgin.
Back in Dalaran, or?
what have I done now?
You're not here for the train ride with everybody, mate. This is the main event of the day. Like,
can't believe we skipped this.
You're missing it. Like,
no, you skipped this.
By going to London and not going on the London Eye, right? You're not doing it right. Like.
Mate, I've lived in England all my life and I've been on London Eye once. I hate heights.
Mate, we live in London and I've been on it once and it's boring.
boring as hell, but I get like halfway up, you're like, yep, done with this.
It's a big Ferris wheel, yeah. Ooh.
So
this
big stick, dude. Have you not seen it? I mean,
been on it, man. Like, terrible.
Really sucks, dude. Do you mean,
Don't worry, ladies, you're in this
good. I know.
To be fair, mate. Building you working is probably higher than the bloody eye. So
yes.
Yeah, so you got a better view.
Way more expensive.
why look over to London when you can look over Croydon Laser, man?
Ah!
Oh no.
What the?
Okay. We're all here. So, done this on 10 man. Most of you. Pretty much the same thing, just a lot more ads and things hurt a little bit more. So range will be spread around pretty much all of it, because there's always things to dodge, so dodge shit. If anyone gets hit by the fucking laser beam, I'm gonna scream at you. It's really fucking obvious. And melee care mines, we will try and clear them a bit as tanks. Solid, if you take the tank guy start. Okay.
Yeah, sure.
The mine's magical damage.
I believe they're fire damage, yes.
Don't need to clear it in normal mode, the boss clears it when it faces.
Well, I might be able to clear a couple with anti-magic.
There's just no need, just make sure your path out when short blast happens is not through a mine. Sure. Like, the tank, make sure you pop cooldown, please, on the plasma cannon ship.
Yep. I cannot stress this enough, because in both 10 mans, you guys managed to fuck it up. The all three in the last phase need to stay even. We cannot be limping through in 25 man with like 18 people alive because you've decided you're going to kill the head like it's done. So business tank the head when it's up, both phases. We'll have an MD from laser onto him both times. Just let him build threat. He's got a serum paint, shouldn't be a problem. Big heals on him. He's effectively a tank. I'm actually going to promote him to tank for this. Tank frames. Yeah, I mean, this fight is just dodge shit. Don't get hit by laser, kill the mobs at the same time, like, let's just go.
We need to pick the button, right?
Yeah.
Just getting the bombs, I have PTSD from that.
I will, in that phase, I would soak the bombs, and you'll pick up the ads. Okay. In the air phase.
Yeah, okay.
Also, stuns help, so do anything. Just make sure you're running away from the bombs, I will do my best to get them and blow them up, but obviously, if you run towards them before me, then you're probably dead.
Most
important, remember there's RP. Yeah.
So, I am tanking here now.
Are we lost in phase 2 again?
One. Yes. Please don't be close to the tank melee. Make sure Solid takes the first hit. Otherwise, it's going to be really embarrassing for everyone involved.
Definitely healers of central spots. That much. He's up. Big boy. Here we go.
Beasties in the room and melee, make sure you're running out during the bomb. Shot blast in 4 seconds. Plasma blast and solid. Soon? Apparently not. Torn on plasma blast, solid, yeah.
Whee! Hola! Hola!
Run out.
Drop last.
Melee out. Oh. Not through the mines, preferably.
Kaylee.
Harris.
Wasn't me.
Wasn't me.
Was it?
Cool. I'll talk
on. Come on the corner.
Placing it.
So we're banging on the sofa. Oh my god.
You
was
gotta hit him with through plasma blast though, right? He's not even getting hit.
He's not even getting hit. We should have used a pain sap in that, I think, to be fair.
Yeah.
I taunted instant, so that was just the damage. It's fine, whatever. Rebuff please on solid. Okay, this is Shooty Boy. We spread around the room when laser beam comes in. It's called charging up or some shit. Don't be in front of his arms. Big rocket strikes around you, move out of them. Other than that, it's just big raid damage to deal.
Yeah, that plasma blast was hitting for 25k a tick. He's got 40k health.
Lacking up flashes in my opinion.
Yeah, I need my whole light just didn't land the last one in the book. Need more haste.
Yeah, I call personal last one. tankable guys, just that was not what we wanted to lust either. How did you say meant by Peter you meant this? Like, whatever.
Yeah, Peter this. Yeah. Don't do that in the last phase at all. Just saying hard module pop in this phase as well.
Yeah, I guess.
Watch your step.
Rocket strikes some love.
Shabane sacking. What it runs. Spinning up.
Don't be in front of him. Don't be in front of him. Don't be in front of him. Be ready for it to move either way. It's very slow. They should have sped this up. I don't know.
I think it's only this way, right?
Watch your step.
Rocket strike. Dodge those chairs. Armor phasing. Okay. Solar picks up the robots. I'll try and run into death bombs. Stuns are helpful though. Give Kyle 5 seconds to get a threat with MDs from laser first, then Falcon. On top is up. Tarisk, if you want to do the thing to bring him down, feel free. I think bombs spawn from the lines, guys. All the ants spawn from the lines or the middle, so don't be on
the think the bombs in the middle and the robots on the lines.
Sometimes can spawn from the top, so on the lines too.
Hey, Kyle's getting threat.
Why we were getting Kabla mod on 10, man.
And Kyle should be good, just don't overthrow him. But he should not stay in pain at this point. Bombot, don't be in the middle. Again, another combat resonance solo, please. Don't be in the middle.
Big ad coming through, bomb bot landed in the middle. What's that skill and sword?
Why am I keep dying?
What are you dying to?
Plasma breath. Now he's dying to... Is he dying to? Neelis?
I'm tanking a junk bot. Need to tidy up ads. Boss is phased.
There
are ads. I don't believe that.
Bomb bot in the middle.
Yeah, I've stunned it.
Stunned it. Just coming out to kill something, and it kills all again.
What is this?
Jimmy, tiny boy.
You must have red gear or something, right?
Yeah, he's got red gear. He's lost 8k health. Off him.
Okay, I'm solo tanking then.
Wait, I'm alive, anyway.
Yeah, but you take 50k hits from everything.
No, I don't have red gear. I don't know why.
Keeping them even, guys. Remember, melee can't hit head range, that's your job, they can hit middle, I believe.
Oh, gonna let Kale die. Yeah,
big kills on Kyle, just chug one of your beacons on him. Keep them even, bottom's lower than middle. Head's even
Watch
lower, middle needs love.
Rock is out.
Good. We're gonna have to run out melee at some point. We need more love on middle. Great. Spin it up. Don't be in front of him. Don't be in front of him. Move, move, move. Good. Head is too low, guys. Stop on head range. Please hit middle.
Run out.
Rockets, look
out. Melee move out.
Shot last.
Bring the boss back. What's percentages like? We're on 20, 20. 16, cool, a little bit more middle and bottom, melee just plus middle.
Divine sack up.
Two.
Watch your step.
Rocket strike, dodge that. Big heal Kyle. Cool, they're even, guys, pretty much. A little less on middle, more on bottom, more on top. More on top range.
Run out.
Switch to top. Shock blast, Lock melee. Oh. Loot top and middle.
Watch your step.
Rockets.
Kill them
all. Bring them together. Kill, kill, kill. Yeah, cool.
Nice.
Let's have a look at this because I'm interested in what's happened there. So, solid.
Oh, fuck.
I was trying to take you down with me.
Second one doesn't have anything on his death log. Third one doesn't have anything on his...
Yeah, it does.
Assault bot melee them for... Assault bot melee them for 57k. Yeah. But he was back to it.
No idea, man. No, I don't think so.
That don't seem right.
It's just supposed to kite them, but I don't remember ever kiting these things.
Yeah.
Take the teleport back, guys. We're going to
Shadow Way.
Double check the sheet.
Like, but that's a pretty good one. Some conch arrow.
Yeah, but he doesn't use a gloss.
Well, yeah, I wouldn't use them, but I don't know when we get the ones from Heroic, so just trying to fit it in the note.
True. Yeah, true. But,
Oh, I wrote wrong on mine. I don't have the 10 man. And that's that would be my 4, so. We're going to spark.
Headed hallway.
That's walkway. Walkway. Left. Vezax. Right, people, we've got 45 minutes, which is enough time for us to kill Vezax, Yogg, and the last three on normal mode, so let's play for that.
Oh, fuck, I pulled.
Yeah, but can we. Yeah.
Awake, someone come back.
Move again.
Just on that, I do get this piece thingy is pretty big, but with the same token, they're not this. Yep. Don't put this if they're not this. But I do understand what you're saying.
Right, yeah, it's fine.
Keep me up.
I'm going to try and move away from the spark guys when it spawns. Hard move with rocket boots. Please kill it quickly. Keep them even. Fuck
army. It's just you said to be.
Run. Yeah, I know it's useful to get 4 set on the desk ACP, but...
No, I meant one, the gloves are in the realistic abyss list, while the heroic gloves are in the full abyss one. But...
Why do we ever split these up? It's easier. Spark. Yeah, it seems to be like a grace period.
Chad tank.
Chad.
For real?
Chatting to him. Chad.
Does anyone know if the kicking on Vezax is different than on Thunder?
He just need more people to do it. It should be a patient causing more frequently. But let's see.
Feast is up front.
I don't know what to do with this cloak, because it was such a lot of runic orbs for this battle.
I'd sell it, to be fair, because although it's an upgrade for the guys out there, it's minimal in terms of overall damage.
It's not even, I mean, this from a mage, it's 100% not good for a mage at all, really.
100% sell
it. It's under the penitent cloak.
Sell it and get us more belts.
I have a neck with me that is 20k. I don't know what you guys want to do with that. It's not that big for me.
It's the hit taste one, right?
Yeah, from Freya. Yeah.
Okay, pulling this, kill the adherent first, please. This is going to be quite a lot of damage, please let's pick them up. And I believe they do a frontal cleave a little bit, one of them, so. Let's put them away. And if you're ranged, don't be in melee range because you get thunderclap, which hurts. Boom. Resultaris, good. Now, Solid, you pick this up, I'll take the ghost. try and spread out ranged around this bit of the platform when we get up here, so we're not getting hit by other shadow crashes.
Get ready for that to spawn.
It's spawning now.
Don't kill Jinx, please.
Unleashed. Fishbob. Maybe another MC. Get ready for it.
Bobby, you are John walking.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Not on my screen.
It's been a bit of, it's been a while. I'm getting a little bit laggy every now and then, but it's feeling fine.
You're left first. Right. Get through this trash quickly. I'm going to do a very brief explanation of Vezax. We don't have time to read you the right book, so... Just listen up, pop us some flares down. Remove aspect, please, before we pull. Kill the adherents first. Pulling it back to this corner. Get a loss.
You want me to banish?
Yep. This is fine. Range kicks, please, bring them in.
There was, guys.
It's bad, whirlwinds are bad. Another cat. Big heals, please, on the adherents, if you can. And the frostbolt volleys, I think we're kickable as well. Clear novas. Clear banish.
Cost banish again.
Yeah.
We're gonna do this guy, guys. We're all gonna stack at the back corner where the boomkin is now, because it's gonna be fears, and I don't want us being feared into things that we shouldn't be. All the way back solid. I think these fear, they're supposed to. Tremors down. Fear one on me if we've got a spare minute. Okay, Shadow Crash. Should be healable. Pick up the ad solid. Everybody switch to ad. Don't think it's too fair. Kill the beast.
Not back, that's why you want to stack in the corner.
That's it, yeah. No, there is a reason. Okay. Middle back next. Just gonna run on top of it. Adherence first. Tipsy banish one. Tipsy banish cross, card the other. Let's go. Range kicks, please. I'm gonna kick on that mage, scald it.
I'm not gonna try that.
Yes.
Wall of Pet.
Are we put?
Yeah, Wall of Pet put.
Oh my lord and Jesus.
Yeah.
Try CC what we can.
Yeah, we can chuck some banishes out.
Big guy coming, guys, we need to move those away. The big guy's coming.
Drying. Can we keep getting range kicks, please, on those pyromats from the back? Thank you. Keep kicking, guys. Moving back.
Oh, Jesus fucking today.
Finish off the little ones. Big guy's not really a problem. It's fine.
Warlocks, keep them back.
creatures.
Anya, give me any
cover.
Don't lose Jimmy.
Can I get innervate on Aura, please?
Pop sack. If you have the Castillan innervate as well, before there's mana tide, that's juicy, juicy, fucking juicy bananas.
Right, fine. We're all dead. Keep it. Please don't get knocked back towards the boss when the next one comes out. Next week, we'll just put this room together. It'll be fine, right?
We're four heal on this because Hawk died pretty early on, so hold on.
Mana
would be great, man.
Yeah.
Loads of mana.
Who asked for innovate, by the way?
MCB.
CC I gave it to Era. It was Era.
Oh, I gave it to Ellery. We couldn't hear the name.
Clear banishes now. Let's pick these up.
Yeah, you can stop. You can stop CC now, guys.
No mana to spend on it, guys. It's fun to CC.
Okay.
That was certainly a way to save time.
Indeed. Okay, I'm gonna put some flyers down, and then I'm gonna talk through what we're gonna do here.
So much to heal. I liked it.
Feast in the pit.
Okay. Well, what we're going to do is we're going to split the range DPS into two groups. This is like the foolproof tactic, is the idea. Healers, you're going to be on that middle flare, around that middle flare, what I've put there, spread out so you don't all get hit by the same shadow crashes if they land on you, right? You'll find a spot, no one should come near you. The only time you guys will stack is when you kill a Staronite to stack, and I suggest you don't all go onto it at the same time. Just figure it out between you, who needs the mana. Group 3, so Shoxa, Tipsy, Strathos, Ryokai, Purgin, you're going to be on this flare, right hand side, where I'm jumping, round about here. You guys are going to be baiting your shadow crashes together. Laser, you can play with them as well. On this right hand side. I'm going to put a mark on who feels confident. Yeah, with the shadow crashes. Laser.
I can do it, Stratos.
Stratos. Yeah. I'll mark the Boomkins because it's nice and easy, right? One on each side. And then we've got group 4, Squash, Bobby Bond, Shamazar, Talbizza, Halley, and Falcon. You're going to be on the other Boomkin. Zinnipple. Baiting your shadow crashes there. So play that around as you need to. In terms of Saronite, the first one is going to be for the healers to top up. Second one will then be for any mana users, i.e. mages, but really only go in there if you need to. And we're just going to kill them. It might mean that you have to move a little bit, and it might be messy, but this is how I want to start the fight. Solid will be tanking the boss for the whole. His threat's just much better than mine here. You're going to need to kite. Potentially, we might just roll cooldowns. I think we can, but let's take the first one with shield wall, because I want to get as much damage out as we can. So the first surge, you take shield wall. Second one will be pain suppression. Third will be sack. If there's any more than that, though, it's probably a kite.
Okay, so I stay there. I also have glyphs for my cooldowns, so I'm gonna probably have one cooldown for its enrage.
Yeah, as long as you shield wall first, we get PS second just to get them out of the way. Then we've got sack last stand, and then hopefully you'll have some more rotations back. All the boss will be dead because it's really not the line of fight. I'm going to do a ready check, so we just need to get to this.
Kicks.
Yep. let's have Taris. I want Solid just to be able to focus on tanking. So let's have Taris get first, Andy get second. Just rotate like that. If you need an extra, it will be Meepers back up. So call for Meepers back up, okay?
Sure.
One thing, as a caster, you probably don't want to cast anything without the buff, because we oomed so hard last time, at least.
Indeed, we're not going ham. Like until we've got, I'm not even going to bloodlust until we've got like a shadow crash down in both. It's just a bug conserving here at the start. So really low mana cost spells. You really don't want to drop your mana pool down. Melee can obviously go ham straight away, because you don't care. But unless you're Auriaya, which is fun.
Paul's asking if we can remove Carl from main tank.
Yes.
And also, are we bloodlusting on Paul?
We weren't bloodlusting on Paul. We're bloodlusting when we got some shadow crashes, otherwise the casters will just do.
And what's your fucking threat?
Yeah, this is a big thing, guys. Like, particularly if you're in one of the first shadow crashes, like, say it drops on Circle Group, you guys really need to be really mindful of your threat. He's got a lot more than I do, but he's still not getting shadow crash buffed, right? Full timer, scared.
Said nothing about Mark though. You need to be quick up Mark.
Yes, yeah. It should go without saying. Five, yeah, if you get four, Mark of whatever it's called, I'll try and call it, you need to yeet to the back of the room away from your group as quickly as you can and away from the boss, okay? Drag it back solid. 5 10 yards. That's good.
Okay.
Remember your mana doesn't restore, so be conserved that.
Oh, we both kicked.
Shadow Crash and Squash, back up kick this one.
I kick next, Andy.
Sorry, yeah.
Shadow Crash on Talbizza. Okay, you guys need to dodge it.
You really need to dodge it, because we can't waste the mana. Can you stop healing the boss with the buff, please?
The Shadow Crash tracked them next to me whilst I was on the ground.
Hey, Bloodlust now.
Can we get that turret picker on top of the healers, please?
Bloodlust now. Kill the Saronite range, so I want to use a hard switch to this very quickly. So it's dead. Healers, that's for you to play with as you need. Don't go more than 5 or 6 stacks. Okay, go pain suppression on the next surge, or have we had surge yet? I haven't been tracking it.
Wait.
Okay.
I'm gonna use Silver on this one.
Okay, good. Call for pain suppression, Saronite.
Andy?
Wait, that wasn't me.
What? We call these kicks, please.
I've got Shield Wall up.
I kick this.
Get zero shadow crushes in the left.
Yeah.
I kick next.
Mark coming out. We need to move. Purge and get out.
Can we kill another Vayner?
You do so much because of the stacks, man.
No, it doesn't work.
Starting at Vapor there. Can we drag it in?
When's next?
Can you grip this,
Anders? Can you grip that, please? Silent Vapor. Back to it, you can. You can definitely grip it. John was doing it.
Yeah, it's not like it was going
to. Stop killing them, so. Come on! Green Beam is bad.
Fine, just keep playing, guys. Less stress. We deal.
I'm gonna need the sack on Surge of Darkness on the next one.
Okay.
I want it. I'm gonna call it.
Cool.
Give it now.
Done.
Next turret.
Yep.
Someone took it. But...
No Jeep backup, so you've got Auriaya's backup now.
Vapor on
I
the left.
Last and done, so...
Grip this in. Grip this in when you can.
Cash I got
in. Can you grip the Vapor in?
I can now.
The castle's in as well, but they're all fucking sent.
Okay, healers dip in this first, followed by casters after.
Can you please move out with the face buff? I think it's on Meep. They're standing in the red.
Red light.
Yeah, I need to be able to call that. I'm calling everything else.
I know, but like...
Mark coming in soon, guys. Be ready to move. I'll call your name.
My Strap kick.
Out. Keep rolling the Saronite Vapors in when you can, please. Between your kicks. Mark coming in 5, Surge of Darkness. Do you have a CD or do you need one?
Yes, I have a Sealed Wall.
Fine, use that.
Fine.
Good.
Spread.
Arixol.
Run away.
You guys on the right side, stand on the edge of the black
move
thing.
Left,
okay?
Move left.
Boys, what are you doing?
Grip that Saronite Vapor into the middle when you can, Andy. I've crossed it, it's on your left hand side. If healers have to run into boss, they have to run into boss.
Just the stack in the boss anyway, no one can't be shot that
much. Falcon, move out.
It's faceless, not more. Push, left go.
Shadow Crash and Shockster. Mark of the faceless in 7 seconds, be ready. Shadow Crash on Persian.
Stand on the edge of the black pit.
Mark on laser, and laser out.
Fully Umno.
We got Vapors on the boss, but it's not really helpful for you right now.
I will need sacrifice on this one. I'm gonna use last stand also. I'm gonna call the sacrifice.
is yours.
I need it now.
I've done it. I've done it. So.
Don't be in the green too long, guys. That's why you're dying. A couple of stacks. It's a buff, not a debuff, remember. Mark coming out in 7 seconds. I have sack for you, call it liberally.
I'm gonna have a shield wall for the next one.
Okay. Mark on Tabiza.
Stop here on the ball. Kill that Sarah Vapor beside the melee. Melee, can you hit that for us, please?
Melee, skull. We're fine, guys. Just chill. Mark coming out soon. Shadow Crash on the laser side. Mark on Hilaria. Hilaria, leave. Make like a tree and leave. Good. I've got sack for you here if you need it.
No, I'm not gonna need that.
Melee, you're in green. Don't be in green.
Well, no.
Make sure we're kicking, guys. Solid help with kicks here.
Okay. Yeah, I'm good.
Spread.
Auriaya.
I got next.
Do we have any Saralites anywhere?
Yeah, it's one.
One in front of the boss.
Gonna need Malay. A kick on next.
Melee kill that for healers. Melee kill that for healers. Melee can kill this on their own. Mark coming out soon. If you're completely immune, just be away from the group. You're no use to anybody anyway.
Need kick on next.
Out. Stop healing the boss so much. Fucking spread properly.
People are running with me for some reason.
Kill that Saralite. Mind laser melee. Range can't because they're like. Mark the face is coming out in 3 seconds. Be ready to quick move. We cannot heal it. Tab is a cleave.
Good. Range, do it for healers, please. Let's piss off. We're going to lose it. Fuck off.
I'm going to build a sacrifice here. I'm going to go with it.
I have paints up.
Paints up
there. Paints up. He's paints up.
No.
I have. Oh, last
time. Stop me on the boss!
Yeah,
I'm dead.
Red.
Spread out, guys, and do as many of you are useless, just be away.
Don't heal him anymore, please.
I might eventually get to threat cap, but it's unlikely. Been in for a while this way. It's fine, it's dying. Red light me away from the boss.
Be spread.
Did kick next.
Be spread.
Any kicks next? Any kicks?
I got it, I got it.
Good.
400.
Be spread as you can.
Will the rebirth come back with mana?
I don't think anyone's got enough mana to risk.
Run away.
Maybe Hat Massey. Mark on Tipsy.
You can do it.
Kick. Nice.
Clean. One shot.
Nice, guys.
Water fern drop.
Still got mana left, yeah?
Show off.
I had like 1,000, but yeah.
Whatever, it's a one shot, guys. Can definitely clean it up, but it means we get Yogg tonight. Gonna go talk to some keepers. Everybody else, res, be ready.
There's a lot of people casting outside the pools and oomed like in 1 minute.
Yeah.
So, if we just keep our mana, he's down like 5 minutes ago.
My casters literally shouldn't be casting a spell.
No, it's wasted.
Shot, sure. It's ridiculous, like, yeah. You do no damage really at all.
The kicking was stressful.
Double arm.
Double pull arm stay.
Is this better than the one you got, Massey? Is this your second best?
Well, armor penetration is the best stat though, but. I think I'm just gonna pass it for the hunters.
You still have the other weapon available to trade? Have you enchanted and enchanted already?
No, I can trade it. It's over 2 hours ago.
Yeah, it was like first boss, right? Yeah, okay. Fair enough then, yeah.
Yeah, it's all like replacing it with armor penetration.
Oh, fair enough.
Laser's got a hype render.
Can I ask what is the CD on Shaman Kick? It's 5, isn't it? No, 6. Oh, that's fucked.
Okay, guys, this is really not that complicated. I just need to figure out who's going in portals. How many do we have to send down again on?
I think it's 10 people.
10, I think.
Feast Love, by the way.
Is it 10 portals? Is it like 2 per portal?
It's been 1 month per portal.
Okay.
Let's put the druids in it. It's fine.
Yeah, I'm just gonna make a group for it so it's easy. I would do make a group 4 and 5, so I want the hunters in there. Don't really want to send mage, but I can't send warlocks. Send. Do we want any melee in there, really?
Yeah.
This is fine, isn't it? They're good on the brain.
It's true.
Yet again, you don't want to send me personally if there is no like fucking Sunder or AP, something APR buff on the boss on the brain.
Okay, so I'm gonna send. What healers do you want to go down?
Aldi. Mind, I can go down if you want. Send the druid down as well again, just toward the same as Thorim, we can go. We'll be a bit shooty.
Down and Falcon. Okay, so group 3 and 4. You guys are going down the portals. I would strongly suggest that you get some time, right? But let's say if you're looking at Yogg now, group 3, you're going to take the left hand side portals. Group 4, you're going to take the right hand side portals. Don't have time to assign you individual portals right now. I'll draw you a diagram. You should have plenty of time to figure it out. But if you go group 3 left side, group 4 right side, we should be good.
Let's do the same inside as well.
Yep, same split. Works too. Actually, the healer won't. I mean, let me move the healers then, that's a good idea. So I've Hawk and Falcon, I've switched you. So check your groups. Group 3 left, group 4 right. So you've got healer on each side as well.
I'll post the picture on Raid General. There's a picture on all the portals. Just pick the number, go to the number.
Yeah, do it in your party.
In Raid Chat, in Raid General, in Discord. There's a picture of all the portals. There's 10 portals.
Yep.
And when there's 4.
So we'll have left hand side. So let me just do it, okay? Look at that diagram. This is going to be quicker. Falcon 1, Tarisk 2, Pathogen 3, Squash 4, Yaldi 5, Hawk X 6, Strathos 7, Halaria 8, Bobby Bonds 9, Pally 10. Okay? Based on that diagram in Raid General. Just make sure you get down.
Main thing to note though is that if you're linked with someone and you're meant to go down, the person that's linked with you needs to run with that person until they take their portal. Otherwise you will fuck both of you sanity wise.
Right. We've got 15 minutes. I think we blast this, and if we stay like a tad bit later, we can get the last 3 bosses down as well, because they are like a joke. So let's play this, kill this one shot. Remember when I say turn away, I mean turn away if you're sanity bar, if you need your sanity refill. We've got Freya's buff, so run into the beam. At the start here, I want range to play star, melee to play safe. If you can't play safe and not spawn ants, that's fine, just AFK, doesn't matter. It's not spawn extra ants. In last phase, just kill ads low, let them get low, then Thorim will happen for us. Get reboss quickly and we play.
One extra thing that we didn't go through in 10 men is melody. If someone gets melody, we will wave from their target quickly, otherwise we'll be spraying fear through the group, that's so annoying.
Yeah, melody we back. Let's play. We're moving in at the same time, boys. Remember, the proximity is as soon as we cross the threshold of the door, so the police don't go early, and everybody move together.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Everyone in, everyone in, those opposed. Do not touch clouds, guys.
Play with star, ranged.
Play with star, and people are
run over.
Probably coming through now, look out. We can kinda. This looks like high support here.
We can take as long as we need in this phase.
Yep.
But you make it far more complicated. And remember, if you get the debuff melee, you run away. Run away when the mob explodes, regardless, right? Just don't run into a pool. So, don't be on it when it dies, guys. It's not a delayed thing, it's like an insta when it's dead. Move away like 10-15%, and you'll be fine. It's on the move, it's fine.
Yeah, and if you have a debuff, you will probably die if you're close to it.
Yeah, we didn't on 10, but you certainly will on 25. Melee care, don't spawn off that pole. Good.
Target you.
Not a fun bit for melee, but you don't really need to be involved that much.
Yeah. Just play it reserved and cool, and we can get this at a one shot.
Yeah, it's not that difficult.
Try to be a hero when you're fucking.
On the cloud.
Fine. There's another one coming round though, and a couple, so we're probably going to step back a little bit, I think. Watch that cloud on the left hand side, guys. Cloud's a bit. Let's just do a move round to the other side for a bit, like, because we've got so much time around these there.
Solid.
We'll chill here for a bit. Oh, that was very close. Chill here for a bit.
Melee out. Rage kick on dark lollies when you can, particularly when the melee aren't in. To do it.
No, we'll just kind of, we've got that one, the less kind of the bad one, but I think we can probably step in and dodge it. Just stand on star and you'll be fine.
Purge in.
Melee, you're spawning extra adds for us. Please don't.
Andy, come on.
We now have 4. I'd rather you not play the video game than do this, because this is getting scary.
Don't kill MCs. Don't care about kill MCs. Just CC them. Watch the clouds, guys. Range groups, be careful.
One more, and she's dead, and then we're just going to clear these up. Melee, just don't play near clouds.
Kill that ad quickly, it's on 23%. Quickly, no. CC him. CC him.
Okay. I'm stand in a cloud.
Yeah, that's fine, you didn't spawn anything, mate.
Yeah.
Take 10 ounces if you do. Don't be on these ads, you die.
Right, come to me, up to the right. Get off the ads, guys. We them down. For moss, please. Very good.
Get the constructor technical, please. Get him out.
Involve them.
Healers, smart, and dispels, please.
Oh.
Ranged on crusher tentacles, please. Melee, don't go near them. Just ranged.
Yeah, melee, don't go near them.
Also, pets, don't go near them.
If sanity's dropped at all, constructor on the back left. If your sanity is dropped at all, green beams are your friends on the side to restore to 100.
Beams are bad.
Why is Crit getting melee'd or hit? What's he getting hit by?
I don't know, but he needs a heal. Where is he?
Yeah, I need to try and get to him. Wherever he is.
No tentacle.
Can someone get?
I'm just gonna block. I'll block just in case.
Where are you, mate?
I'm here, with the red group.
Lay on hands, it's fine.
Right,
if you're all currently on less, right, brain portals, guys, be ready to get to your zones. Portal group, be near where your was in that diagram, please.
Green beams are bad. Someone took my portal, I've got a crusher on me, I've got to try and bubble it. There's a red beam link. There we go. Guys, don't face the ship. Don't face the eyes. Turn away from them. Turn away from the eyes, stop getting your sanity drained. Turn away. Eyes are bad.
If you're outside and you're kind of below 70, now is a nice little time
target
to stop back up on 70.
Come on, guys, more DPS in the ads. Quickly get through. Run.
We blood rust this, right?
Nuke brain.
You can blood rust.
Yeah, blood rust, we'll go. Nuke, come on. As much damage as you can. Pump it, come on.
Valaria in there, blood rust. Watch your sanity, guys, if you're low. Top up, so it's. Right, guys, when we phase and they come out of brain room, we're going to be going back towards the door.
We won't phase.
You won't phase?
We need to phase here, by the way, this is dreadful. 8 seconds to get out. Make sure you're ready for the portal. Don't get MC'd. Go. 75%. Go. Don't get MC'd.
By the way, you can attack crushers as melee when we're in brain room. If stunned.
Can you close the red links, please, guys? Check your sanity and restore.
Did you go to zero sanity?
He didn't go.
I didn't get out in time, yeah.
Okay, can we kill Tyrus, please? Is he killable?
Yeah, he is.
Can we kill him? Right, after clone, can we please switch to kill Tyrus?
It should be off in 40 seconds, I think.
Really need to portals up again?
Need to replace him, though.
Portal group, go in.
3, I'm squeezed by the constrictor.
Really need to kill ads quicker inside here. Is Andy coming in now? Elliot?
No, mate, my boat is gone.
This is dreadful. Kill. Come on, loot them.
We are way too less than a few DPS in here.
Yeah.
I see no portals.
No, they disappear. You have to be fast.
Oh, sorry.
Kill that last one. Come on, kill it.
Three.
15 seconds. You missed three people. We only got seven down that time. 10 seconds.
Yeah, you didn't have Andy, Terrace.
Go to the portal, go to the portal, portal.
No. Good. Okay. Can we get a combat res on Terrace? I don't know if the sanity thing resets.
I'll try. Let's see. Yeah, it did work.
Close your red portals
so we don't miss them again.
Right, be ready for portals, guys. They're open in 7 seconds.
You have to kill them again.
Yeah. Someone needs to come down.
Okay, can I have.
Portals up.
I'll grab a portal if you can see one.
Which portal?
Okay. Any. Yeah, whatever you can
get. Hey guys, this is the easy one. They're all grouped up. Please AoE them fast.
Where's Bobby? He's down, is he?
Yeah, I've got.
No, he's not down.
Oh.
Okay, low sanity.
Someone runs right into me and pinging me. Yes.
I can't. Why is no one healing you there?
I don't know.
Why
I'm in range.
Why am I the only one healing you? It's weird. Okay, fine.
Now we should be able to do it, I think.
Pump, sorry, we can.
clear up as many of these tentacles.
30%, isn't it? It changes.
Yeah, 35.
Hey guys, we're pumping now. We should all get imported out, so you need to get ready to phase. Clean up what's up there.
If you're kill as much as you can, guys, and we're going to go play back towards the door, so kill this crusher out here.
This will be... No, it's 30, fuck.
It's 30, yeah. Guys, need to get out. I might still phase, go. Don't get MC'd.
We have debuff on it, so.
Yep, stage 3. Clear up tentacles, guys. Everybody towards the door. Pinging on minimap.
There's a big crusher at the back.
Watch your sanity. So don't tank the crushers, they'll just fucking rape you.
Away from crushers, man.
Face away from the boss. Face away from the fucking boss. Who was Kaylee, mate? Make sure you face away when that goes up. Face away. Everyone face away.
Sanity low currently is the Boomkins, Tell Wizard, so maybe think about getting into a beam at some point soon. Get some AoE on these ads, please, Nick Boss. Leave off. These ads need to get a little bit lower, so that they, otherwise we're going to get overwhelmed and die. Leave on the
Hack. Face away. Hank Beam got face away.
Lunar Gaze, face away. Soon. I didn't come in time, it's really good.
Do we have melee stats with the tentacles still?
Where is Andy?
Yeah, he's hitting a tentacle in the back.
Yeah, they got the tentacle.
Fucking, we're just damaged because we've got fucking so many crushes.
We need to kill ads. Yeah. Overwhelming us, we need to AoE ads.
Big AoE on ads, guys, please. Everything to ads now.
Face away.
Face away, while melee can be face away and killing ads. Sanity that's really low, Strafos, reset your sanity, Kaylee, reset your salary.
There is no
both one. Boomkins. Are they gone already? Okay. Yeah. Then you just have to play good, face away.
At least I can't see them.
You need to get the buffed at away from the boss, else he's gonna heal.
So, there is, you've got 3 crushers up, which is 60% reduced damage on the full raid as well, so, like, need to be much tidier upstairs, guys. It's very apparent that there's people that are in this raid, they've got no fucking clue what's going on. If you've got any questions after that try, can you please ask? Because that was pathetic to watch.
Quick one, guys. Like, I know it was a bit late touched on, but I think it was Persian or someone said about the where you get feared. That person, you've got a timer, any DPM, you've got a timer above your head, and there was 2 times where you were just running around, and then you just come and stood next to a person. And then it jumped to them, and then that's when I went to 1 health both times.
your fear.
Like, just fucking get out of the way. Like, it's...
Your fear when you have the timer over you, so you have to run away for that target.
If you have the person with the debuff is fear, so they can't control it, so you would have to be the one to run away.
They were running in.
Guys, release fast from this port here. You can port straight here, so release quickly. Get out the room, because you're going to pull the boss. Like, that close. Get out the room. It's going to spawn, and you're going to start the boss.
Hulk X, back up. Yeah.
Massey. Back up.
Massey.
That's just bad on G then. This is running the same way.
Okay. If you're not in port group, we're going to basically be moving around as a group, put a marker on my head. I think a lot of it was because we were supposed to spread out. So play around diamond, and we'll just go around clockwise around the room, clearing up tentacles. Other than that, port group, you saw it. It's all about killing those ads quickly and trying to survive with Sunny, but remember when you come out, you'll probably still be able to use a regen thing between portals if you're quick enough, so. Yeah, I think we need to do something different with these ads. Either kill them quicker or spread them out.
You mean on phase 3, right?
Yeah.
As I've seen on the most videos, they kill them, and they have at least like 3 max.
Yeah, that was unreasonable amount of them. There shouldn't be so many of them.
Just switch to Mass Master. Let's get there with everybody alive, I'm sure we'll be better.
Are paladins judging the big ones?
I'm trying to, yeah. Yeah, any paladin that's out, so meep, don't move into melee range of the tentacles, just chuck your judgment at them. Please. Okay. Ready check. We've got very long, so let's do it. If not, we'll come back. If we don't kill on this pool, we'll come back, kill this and the other 4-3 tomorrow night. Maybe do cancel hard mode because we'll have a bit of time.
What's wrong with that for now?
Yeah, that's enough.
With all DPS, I can just harm them.
Remember that this is a fight of attrition. Keep an eye out on your sanity. It's a long one.
And when you're upstairs, can we stop running around like headless chickens and just focus DPS on like crushers and get them down?
Ranged on crushers, melee on corrupting tentacles. If you get gripped, call your name and you might get a bop, and then much where we don't have to kill the other tentacle as well.
But when we are in the brain room, you can't do the crush for system as well.
Yes.
So this is clear stuff.
Let's not do this as messily either, please, guys. Melee, watch clouds.
Raid, look out, there's a cloud coming round. Star marker for a reason. Don't know where you're going, like. Oh, look. There you go.
Range play with star, please. Thank you. Melee care, cloud.
Okay, watch, this could be interesting. Step back, don't proc that. May have to do some dancing through. Do some dancing through. Readjust back out.
Stand on the LD than die here.
Hey, look out. Look out. Wait till that explodes and then we're going to step forward. Step forward and run.
Another one in melee.
Again, we have to step around this cloud coming on our right hand side, so just move around, it's got plenty of time. And then plant.
Dies.
bad sheep.
Yeah, I got mind control.
That's a very, very bad sheep. I don't know what yous are doing, but we're going to have 8 adds up.
One by one, then.
Probably a wipe.
And I just get out. I get a heal on Halley.
Here, because of MC. We're going to MC step out.
Cross, golden cross. Stress. It's too much.
Healers do what we can. Oh, MC'd. Fucking bubbling up.
Hello, you're just bumping into clouds by being here. Like, no disrespect, but can you...
Watch the clouds, guys, please. Stage 2. Can we get them out?
Yeah, I'll try. With me, solid.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Mark the focus.
The MC is dispellable, by the way, so...
Tactical.
Pop, Ellery.
MC'd. Yeah, ripped. I just wipe it, to be honest with you. Fuck it, just...
Rest
is it terrible?
Target you.
Yeah, so rest solid and play. Kill okay. These, they'll be in range. Kill this.
Guys, watch your sanity now.
Good. Back on tentacles.
Freeze on Kaylee.
Let's get together, beams are bad.
Can you rebuff me, please?
Stop licking green beams, please. Get ready, we're gonna go down soon.
Run away.
Yep, we've got 20 seconds on brain room lies. Let's just get on top of these tentacles, help the
line
outside
gather.
Group as much as we can. I would stay play around the side, guys.
Get Taras, please, in the back. Get Taras in the back, please, quickly. He needs to go down. Crush your tentacle, man.
All the three, get your pulls. Pull.
Crush your tentacle, mate.
I got Melody.
Squeeze on Hawks. Can we get a bop on Hawks, please? Somebody. Kaylee,
I'm
maybe?
Downstairs myself. Don't let him die, though. Okay, do you take damage if you look at the eye? You don't take any damage if you don't. Guess what? Don't look. Let's go get through quickly.
Quickly. We're burning this one here.
Lust, let's go. Let's lust and burn, come on.
It's stunned right now, so melee can be on it as well. If you're out here, no problem.
Big burn, big burn.
After this, we're switching to the one to our right.
Guys, when we get out, we'll probably have like 15-20 seconds. Range be very big on the crushers that are up. We don't want to have any crushers up when we face.
Let us know when you're coming out so melee can move away from crushers, please.
14 seconds. 13.
Solid, I want you to go stand in a green beam, please, and refresh your
9, 8, start leaving. 49 minutes. We'll phase it next time.
Good, we'll phase okay.
Nuke skull.
Portals are fast though, so be close to them.
Yes, they are very fast. We have 10 seconds, guys, for you to refresh your sanity if you need to get it before you go back down.
Let's go.
7 seconds to portals.
Get skull down, come on.
Melody again. Run away from me.
Away from Melody target, guys. There's a guy fear running around you. It's not good.
Down. We really need to get those crushers cleared. Stop taking so much damage.
Can I have ranged on crushers, please? Melee on corruptors. Someone squeeze.
Where are you, Ali?
In the back. In the room.
Got you.
Cool. Thank you.
You guys are dying to laser beams. Please don't.
There's a tentacle on the right side as well. Mario isn't dead.
Got him. Come on, guys, kill the tentacles. We're wasting time here. Quickly get through.
We have 30 seconds. Approximately.
30 seconds. 15%.
Range, can you please burn this crushing tentacle down? Corrupting isn't such a big deal. Scald it. They get a combat res on Tipsy and Jeep. They both got sanity. When you guys come out, I know you're all in right now. Boom use.
I think we can pump it now.
Pump it, come on. Yeah, we can definitely do it. We're going to phase it.
Can I get a res on Tipsy as well, please, when one of the druids comes out?
I'll do it. Okay, you did it.
Cool. Brilliant. Cool. Let's play towards door. Towards door. Adds are prior, guys. If you want to refresh your sanity, I would do it very quickly now. Everybody on skull add, nuke, skull add. Dragon it
in. Mine was on CD.
Get ready to look away.
I don't see you do it.
Get ready, look away. Full raid, all look away. All look away. Everyone. Now turn.
drain life, kill this.
Yeah, Stratos can go
back on boss.
Look away. Everyone look away. No. Yeah. Everyone. No ton.
Add them boss. Okay, boss for a bit. Need to get some damage on boss, guys.
Yeah, like caster should be in boss, like.
Ton round.
Melee, I want you full time adds until they go
spawn. Ton round. Ton back.
Caster stay boss unless we need help. When wiggly lines come, as he's saying, turn away.
Turn away. Everyone turn round. Everyone. Fucking turn round. Turn back.
Warlocks and priest can channel on it. Just turn away when you cast your mind flayer.
Melee add. Range boss. Turn away.
Everyone turn away. Turn away.
Kick.
Turn back.
Okay, melee, you can go back on boss for a bit. Till I get this add in. Okay, melee switch to add. Boss.
Turn away. Everyone turn away. Turn back. Turn away. Who's that f***ed up?
Melee boss.
That's pretty soul, my guy.
We can leave like one ad up and go help, just fucking zerg the boss. Like, I don't know what we're doing.
Super safe to be honest.
Yeah, just zerg the boss.
Kick out.
Passively cleave one ad, just everyone go to turn the boss. Get ready, turn away. Turn back now. No, you can't. Oh. He's bugging for laser. Very weird.
When the ad goes small, guys, you can ignore it, melee.
Turn away. Turn back. Very weird. Turn away.
Doesn't matter as long as you kill it.
Turn away.
Ignore ads now. Ignore ads, full ignore ads. Boss. Ads though, if you can. Okay. Guys, we have three bosses left, but I also appreciate it's a 10 boss 11, maybe later for some people. I can either put a roster together and chase people and we can come in and kill the last three tomorrow, or we can go and do it now, just have it done in one night, so we've got a night off. I'm going to do a ready check, even if like two or three people say no on this ready check, we're probably still going to do it. We'll just go with less, because these bosses aren't hard. I anticipate it would take an extra 25 minutes. We one shot everything. So yes, if you're happy to go through and clear it now. No, if you'd rather go to bed. Tomorrow. Okay. No, if you do not want to kill the last three bosses tonight. No, if you do not want to kill the last three bosses now, I'd rather come back tomorrow.
Where are we going?
Yes.
Colossus Forge.
That's the one.
Okay, we've got three no's. Massey, Halley, and me. With that.
We can four heal it.
If you want to stay, then cool. If you don't, you want to go to bed, there's obviously no hard feelings.
Also Forge, guys.
But like, it's boss, like a bit of trash, a tiny bit of trash than boss. Take us long. I'd rather just take
long. The longest part of Beck, let's just try.
No worries, Massey. Have a good evening, mate. Thank you for the raid. I understand. It's good night. Much later for you, because you're like an hour ahead of the rest of the as well, so I get it completely. Okay, guys, in the interest of keeping this quick, we're just going to go bang, bang, bang. So, reflask, buff, food, whatever, feast.
Feast on the right.
Okay, are you coming? Kyle?
I'm on my way.
Cool.
Any more votes or anything before I award this stuff?
Voted, I'm happy. Okay. Good job, guys. Some nice loot. where's this NPC I need to speak to? Can't see him.
Yeah. Oh. He's a big guy, so
I'm going.
Guys, mainly look out for the big ads, because they were ones, don't be on them. Just keep the Zergon ads down when the boss lands. Save all your cooldowns for when the boss lands, and we should be able to phase them in one.
Can I get a gift?
Watch the fire on the ground as well, it's bad.
Be bloodlusting when he lands.
Yes.
Yeah, so we'll pop it down.
Gonna click all four at the same time, right? So, do any difference. Do the traps for a little longer. Fire is bad.
We'll press all four turrets at the same time when you spot them all up.
Yep. Just do it with rocket boots, yeah?
Hmm?
You can just do it with rocket boots.
Yeah, probably.
So let's establish threat. I'm not picking up the rest of them. We're at 4-7 seconds. We're ready to click. Someone feel free to go back and help him. We'll definitely get them all. There we go.
Come on. There we go. Boss is landing. Cooldowns. Go to town. Last. Let's go. Everyone DPS.
I'm gonna face him towards where the ad spawned after this, so do not be in front of him when he phases. Give him 50% first, don't worry about moving yet, rather just do damage.
Just remember to open my taunt, because otherwise I'll melee somebody.
Yeah, yeah. You have 25 seconds, guys, to do 30%. I believe in you. Big bang. Zappers.
Nah, not making it.
5 seconds.
Nah. Nappers, 1% off.
I don't know what happens if he faces him, yeah.
Nothing.
It's grounded permanent.
It says he's permanent to ground.
He's coming down.
What the fuck?
Solid get ads, I'm getting boss. Please don't be in front of boss, he's gonna be facing towards the ads, where the ads were spawning.
Good. Weird.
Drag the ads in, please, Solid. Cleave them. Breath is bad.
You tanking Ignis? Solid and ads,
yeah. Okay. Well, I was going to do the ads. Depends if Solid's super comfortable with it.
Yeah, Solid was fine doing it in 10 minutes, to be honest. Just the boss position was quite funky.
Taunt Solid when you can.
Got the wall.
Yeah, flame breath. Solid.
Run away.
Oh. Just pick up this loot, Andy. We'll do it all after council, mate. Okay.
Sure.
Divine Storm Librum. Hit written trinket.
You take Skull Solid, I'll take Cross. We drag them apart. We're just going to wait for the stacks to drop. 30 seconds, I guess. Or can we just go?
No, we'll wait. For safety. Worth it.
Yeah, don't pull out the fire damage buff, but it's fucking asking for trouble.
Also, don't be like me and forget to refresh flask.
Yep, check flasks. Alright, they're expensive.
5, 4.
So, I'll score me, I'll cross. I'll drag cross away.
1.
You need to spread this far away in 25 man. If you get double stunned, you're dead.
Yep.
We can stop there.
Just one of the Holy Paladins, stay with Solid.
Done.
I'm not getting stunned at least. If you're closest to Skull, you won't be stunned.
That was a puny stomp.
Well, went so bad.
Is the worst trash in here?
Possibly.
They are chunky. Do we still have the jumping flame buff?
Yeah.
If so, yes, everyone should run to your backer so we can remove it quickly.
I just jumped off versions on someone. Whoever has the fire, can you please jump in the water over here? Send it.
Yeah, it will bounce.
And do it.
So.
Yeah, it's gonna burn the water. Yeah.
It's fine, we'll just run in on the end, just kill someone.
We got it.
I removed it.
Made it.
Okay. Solid's doing that. Hunters will switch to kill. If hunters need help, then they'll call, but honestly, two should be enough.
Just rest the raid, stand on me. find the boss. Drinking.
We need to get everybody for a bit debuff.
Start one up.
Yeah, everybody run into the, everybody run into the water on the right. It's on me. Should be able to get rid of it. Yeah, it's gone.
There we go.
Okay. Right, I'm tanking boss, so MD's to me on pull. Yeah. We're all seeing this. Stop casting during flame jets. don't touch the ad until it's called for.
Also,
Hunters, if you see me having one mob into the fire, you can MD me the other one.
Mm-hmm. By the way, we did a really easy tactic in 10 men today. We just put one in the water, one in the on the land, one in the water, one in the land. The fire pools.
That's how we did it last week. That's how we did it this week.
We didn't.
John didn't do that.
Oh yeah, he was...
Let's move away from the fire.
Yeah, let's go to the fire for fuck's sake, come on.
Stop casting.
Fucking lagging like hell here.
Bloodless guys, sorry. Should be on pull.
Remember, don't cast your flame jet, so you'll get interrupted in silence like I did there.
You can use the Conqueror, I think, to fix that.
Construct up near me.
Or a Master.
Oh no.
Get the ad.
Stop casting.
It's on army right now. Switch to the brittle ad, please, range. Just make it scald it.
It's a DPS increase, you know?
I'm a healer.
Just solid.
I'm moving.
The end. Okay.
Stop casting.
Someone give me the other hand.
Or maybe just taunt off when you can, mate.
Alright.
Stop casting.
Right now.
Stop casting.
Head on me again, solid. Just drag it off when you can. Deal with that one first, it's no big deal.
Stop casting.
No big deal. Keep one on me. Mails on solid, he's got some ads on him. Fire disappear? Fuck's sake.
Yeah.
Sneak boss, guys, it's not good.
Breathe on the raid, look out.
Stop casting.
I'll take this extra ad, solid.
I'm dead.
See arm, see if you can recover, please. Fast.
I've brittled one, you can nuke it. This fucking 200 weapon day. Wild.
That's good. Yes.
No betrayers for like 6 months. Then we get every 200 that drops into a 25 man normal. Okay, we're gonna go to SM, Assembly of Iron, is it?
Shadow Warp.
The both.
Shard will be
about the same, yeah. Anti chambers a little bit quicker, but.
Need some rebuffs from paladins if possible. Feast back, right?
Are we killing medium last so we get the quest item at least?
Well, big, small, medium, yeah, that's fine.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think honestly, in some ways, I think that's easier.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna play. Killing Scott first, let's go.
The only difference if you do that,
you have to be, yeah.
Is in the last phase, there was spawn a portal. We have to kill adds from the portal. That's the only difference if you do it that way.
And a half time to just do it the other way, given it's. Half an hour over raid time, though, right?
Yeah, it's almost easy, as you said. Just kill adds, last phase.
Need to be tanked?
No, yeah, one tank has to just take stand, but you just nuke in this range. They have to die, otherwise, they do AoE damage.
Right, so skull, cross, skull, across, and blue. So I will. Solid, if you take cross and blue to start with, mm-hmm. I'll take skull and just drag them away.
Sure.
Just gonna full drag away. Interrupt cross. I want Hilaria to be backup interrupt on cross. But all I want you to interrupt, Solid, and this didn't happen in your last raid when John was tanking it, is you only interrupt lightning well. Okay? Only lightning.
Okay.
Drag it out. I'll move boss around, skull around accordingly, just adjust with me. Just souls going up on healers, I think, here, to be honest. Food buff on solid. And 2 minute flask on me. Yeah. Let's get this done. And say we cleared old world 25 in one night.
Well, most guilds raid for 4 hours, so it's okay.
Yeah, it's really not bad for the first go at it.
Can I have also in this direction?
Yes, if we could. So solid, if you start on blue. Laser MD cross to him, and Falcon, you can MD boss to me. Skull.
And bloodlust.
I think we just do it on pull. Get skull out of the way.
Five.
Do it for last phase, then.
Three.
Okay, last phase of ads. Let's do that.
One.
Yeah.
Very free to blast. Then. I'll take boss over here a little bit, guys, just so we've got some room. I will try and play around runes as much as I can, but if it's gonna cock the raid, then I won't.
We still lost last phase, right? Just to make it faster.
Just for ourselves.
Yeah. Range play that rune. I'm not moving that for melee. What range?
Yeah, we can't reach it.
Watch the overloads from the other ad, please.
Yeah, that's better.
Yeah, rain, solid, just move a little bit, just so you're not.
Overlord, please look out, your dangers are close.
Let's try and move cross away from that raid a little bit more. That's good. As long as a healer can reach you with the Gucci Fusion Punch, I'll cleanse myself. Yeah,
spin on the boss.
Under you.
Range you can play on that too, there's no reason why you can't be in melee range really. It's a little bit of pulsing AoE, but gives the boy something to do. Okay, we are going to do the small guy next, so I'm going to drag blue off of you, Solid.
Overload is bad, don't be standing on it when it goes off, please be away.
You guys are all going to cross now, help him with interrupts, and move very far away during overload,
Also be aware you're still going to get death runes, so there's no need for you to be stacked at this point, you just can be spread.
Range, please spread. You've got all the room in the world. Melee, be quick. Solid, if death rune lands on melee, you move to your left.
Raid, be spread equals not 8 range standing in the middle where the bumpkins are.
There's a rune, move out of the rune, kick it out of the rune. Let melee play in it though if you can.
Rune of death soon. You can spell steal that buff off that other dude. That's overload.
Kick him please guys, so someone can move him out of the rune. Which is, I know it's annoying and you just kind of...
Range it.
You can help me as a DK and Griffin out.
Let's have a Strathos CR on.
Interrupt that, for the love of God.
Okay, range, you can play in this room.
Get to be a little bit closer with boss.
When's death rune due?
Death rune, I don't have a time, it can be anything.
Not every range.
7.
It's fine. Good bait. Spell steal dispel on blue. Boss.
It may just be faster than that spell steal special in the last phase.
Should they be faster on it when they're actually on the target, right?
Anyway. No, true. Interrupt.
Okay, as soon as that dies, we're going to hard switch to blue and bloodlust.
Run.
Overload, run away, melee. Out, out, out. Farther than you think you need to be. There's a rune here.
Death rune still due at any point. Be ready for it. It'll do mega damage on the last phase as well, so just be aware.
A big spread here, don't be greedy for the runes. Kill that, and we bloodlust now.
Be able to swap to portals when the adds come.
We see a portal, kill them, okay?
Be fed, please.
Add surprise. Add surprise.
Ready for death runes. I'll try sacrifice again.
Adds are up, guys. At the back behind you, ready to turn around and nuke.
The tank, you said, yeah, solid. Tank them.
We have to kill them.
Kill them before they reach you. Move it. It's fine. Combat res on Halley, please. We don't, oh yeah. Strathos is the only C. Okay, fine. Play it, whatever. Okay, so range is just going to be quicker. Any slow stuns, good. Get out the death rune. Pop in sack. Field of runes.
Dispel boss.
No dramas, boys. Ritual assembly. Here we go. Okay, so we know they move towards you, so let's be a little bit proactive about where we stand here, guys. Move away from them, be ready to nuke them.
You might be able to slow them, I don't know.
Any slows is good, just try it, right? Let's just PvP them. Don't let them reach people, don't let them reach. I see it. Kill that out, guys.
That's certainly get people alive, so there's more coming, though.
That's good.
Melee.
Summoning, here we go again. It's in the death rune, guys. Be ready to slow turn switch and run away from them.
Shield the runes.
Dispel boss.
Stuns and slows, guys. Anything to stop those runes hitting you. Do not be next to those elementals when they die. Good. Much better.
Much tidier. Nice
trap. Suppression if you've got an arrow, please. You melee rune. Play with you for that. There you go.
Death runes soon as well. Any second.
Last ritual of summoning, guys. It's behind the melee. Deal with the adds. Don't die to those adds. The ones that are chasing you, I'll kill boss.
Yeah, that's technically a hard mode, there you go.
What did you say?
We got extra rune, we get extra rune. Well, it's technically a hard mode, right? It's not the hard
mode. No, it's just so you get the quest item 100%.
Yeah, we got extra rune dwarves as well. You know,
you get extra drops as well, actually.
3 rune dwarves from that. Right.
Okay, so you might have to add this disc manually because my RC would pick it up.
Okay.
So this is for someone who's always going to be in the raid because they need to get the items to summon Algolon, so...
I'm not going to risk it. I'm not going to risk taking it. I'm just going to... Is it tradable or not?
It is tradable, yeah.
It's for the cloaks, right? In the ranks.
Yeah. It can't be a tank because tanks don't use any of them. But,
it's probably a beast for all, everyone.
For a tank. Right.
No, but healers and
yeah. It's all well. It's all well. It ends well. Quest, isn't it? The end for Algolon. He gives the ring.
It's we are far away to getting it.
Yep. Tank loot.
That's so nice.
That's good. A lot of weapons.
Options in, guys, please. You can vote. But yeah, clear day in one night, guys. These are off raid night. Well, Sunday isn't, but I didn't want to raid too much tomorrow, so thank you for persevering. Just means we've got a bit of a free a week next week. See some of you on Tuesday, obviously. Sign-ups are up. So Wednesday, we will be going into 10-man again. Thursday, we'll be 25-man. And Sunday will be 25 man again, so we'll have more time on hard modes, so we can spend a little more time, you know, get Thorim, which is definitely in reach, maybe Freya, you know, shit like that, so we can start getting some bigger loots. If you don't need anything, then feel free to leave, but please sign up. I don't want to be chasing people on Wednesday again, it's Thursday, so if tentative, please tell me the day before what that means, otherwise I'll assume absent.
That drink's not best for resto, by the way. It's fifth best.
Yeah, that drink's not best for resto.
Well, if you're not counting the rings from the quest, then it is third best.
Yeah, that's why. So.
but the rest is not taking the rings